New game.
I don't want to explain anything about this game. You'll just have to see it.
Hello.
Hello. Psst. Over here. Okay. Come closer. I'm gonna give you something. Guess what it is.
What? What is it?
Free money! Oh! Mother of God! Yes, you heard me right! I'm gonna give you money! For free! Free money! Let me tell you how it works. You probably have a lot of junk in your town. It takes up a lot of space. I'll send my robots to your town, and they'll collect all that useless stuff. And you don't have to do anything. Heck, they'll even give you money for it. Free money! Still don't trust me? I don't know if I'm supposed to yet. Well, trust this guy. Trust me, it's free money. See, I told you. So next time you see one of my giant robots flying over your town, let them work peacefully. And I'll make you rich in no time. Until then, take care and remember. You are perfect.
We're perfect, chat. Sunshine Incorporated. A better world awaits.
Oh. Oh.
Hello? Oh, cool, you're finally awake. Can you move?
Oh, man. That was amazing, Chet. That was amazing.
I grew out my legs. I grew my legs, Chet.
Okay, well, I was had a ghost hanging out there, I guess. What the fuck? Oh! I'm in his house.
I broke into the ghost's sad house.
I'm gonna raid his fucking whole deal. Is there any...
Oh, I'm fucking actually ruining his house.
Ooh. Hold up a second here, chat. Nice.
That's yours, isn't it, right?
Nice. I'm sorry I woke you up. You've been sleeping for a long time. I think it's time for some fresh air. Okay, so...
Who the fuck?
Who are you? I'm a ghost. Oh, okay, well... I mean, if you say so. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. My full moral support. I'm sorry, I'm a ghost. I don't have anything to give you. Okay, goodbye, then, my friend. All right, chat, but we got his support. Let's get the hell out of here. We gotta get out of this fucking hole I'm in. This big rock seems a bit fragile.
Music's a bit loud. Yeah, probably.
Maybe you can try kicking it.
Okay. Music's still probably a bit loud. Hold up. That'll do.
I have the power of 10,000 men in my feet. Did you see his eyes? Note the eyes, chat. Note the eyes. Did you see the eyes right there? When he smashed it. Those fucking big angry eyes. The rage of the cave monster. Awoken in his slumber, his hibernation. Fucking get out of my way! Be careful here. The ground seems easily breakable.
Okay. I see. Okay.
Man, I jumped fucking high. Did it? Piece of cake, chat. I think you're good to go. Good luck out there. Be careful. And send me postcards. He's gone, chat.
My tutorial ghost is gone. He's really gone.
No. All right, well, I've escaped my cave. Oh, wait, no, I haven't. What's this way? What's over here on the top of the mountain? Flowers? And a flower that wants to burn a candle near it or something. I'm not... Oh. Chat, look. I've become a ball.
Well, an oval. Okay, where... What even was this place?
Hold up. Fucking get this rock out of my face. Warning. Do not open this door. The beast sleeps ahead. The beast? What's that? Chat, did you guys see anything else in that... In that cave? What the fuck? Oh! What?
Hello? I fucking crushed it. I just kicked it right there. I crushed it. I killed it. It was so small you could barely see it. I crushed it with my feet so quickly it smashed into the wall and exploded. Smoke little shit.
He has arms to dance with, Chad. I don't. He's making a fool of me, Chad. The beast.
That's not gonna slide.
I ain't gonna let that slide anymore. What is it? Can I get in here? Okay, no, this is just grass.
Alright, whatever.
Farmlands. What the fuck? Good morning.
Good morning?
Okay, the birds can talk. Hey. How are you? Good, good, just chilling in the field. What? What about the scarecrow? Seriously? He looks more scared than I am.
Oh. I guess you're right.
Well...
You move faster while rolling, I've come to realize.
Oh, fuck. Okay, well... Is this a horror game? I don't know, we haven't met anyone yet. Well, we'll know when someone else sees us if we're the monster. I swear I just heard a noise! Coming from the fields? Yeah, don't worry. It's probably just the birds. I don't know. It sounded pretty snappy. Like the sound of the beast coming to eat you. Don't joke about that. It could be lurking in the fields, ready to jump as we turn around.
Mother of God, Chad, that's what we're doing right now. The beast might be right behind us, Chad. We don't even know about it.
Hey, relax. Nobody's ever even seen the beast. It probably doesn't even exist. Let's go back to the village.
There's nothing behind me. I'm going... Let's see. Let's get to safety in the village with the others.
The beast! It's the beast! Ah! Do something!
I've been captured. The beast is awake! Ah! Ah! It doesn't look that ferocious at all. I thought it would be bigger. But it broke our bridge!
Beast!
Why are you here?
This is going to decide the entire playthrough of the whole game, chat.
I can either say I don't know why I'm here, or I could say I'm going to
eat you all. Yeah, I'm here to eat you all. But you don't seem to have a mouth. Fuck! Shit!
He's right. He saw right through us, Chad. He saw us. Saw right through us a mile away. He saw right through us. Called our bluff.
It makes no sense. I don't understand. You don't look very frightening. I mean, no offense, but aren't you supposed to be gigantic and mighty? Wow, what the fuck? I'm kind of
mighty and gigantic.
That's weird.
I think we should free it.
Yeah, I don't think it's a threat. It doesn't look like the beast to me. Well, okay, we're going to set you free. But you still did break our bridge. Will you help us repair it if we open the cage? Fucking no! The bridge sucked! I didn't even do it! It just broke on its own. No? Huh. Okay then. Sorry, but we'll have to keep you in this cage.
Did I just lose again?
Okay, well, this isn't...
So you still don't want to help us with the bridge?
No, I'm not doing that.
Like, really? No way?
No way.
I'm not doing it. Fucking let me out right now so I can eat you and fulfill my destiny right now. Do it right now.
So you still don't want to help us with the bridge?
No way.
You can try this as much as you want. You won't get out of this cage. We'll see about that. So you still don't want to help?
No.
No. We're getting a bit tired. It would be easier if you just tell us you're going to help us.
That won't be happening. Once I get enough momentum in this thing, you're all gonna die. All
right? So you still...
You are really fucking up my whole deal right now with this.
No, I'm not helping you with it. There's no way to get out of this cage, you know.
Fuck you!
So, still no?
No!
Like, really?
I think it's looping now.
Dude, if they just let me get enough momentum, I could get out.
I'm gonna try one more time. No way. Okay, yeah, they're not letting me out of here.
This is a solid cage. I'll just lie. Fine, I'll lie. I'll see what I can do. Right. No funny business, okay?
Yeah, sure. Fucking idiots.
Now I devour them. Let us know when you fixed our bridge.
Yeah, sure.
What the fuck?
So you're the beast, eh? You look very different from what we pictured from the story.
What did you picture?
I don't know. Giant, hairy, full of teeth.
Who's the beast?
Oh, there's that Sunshine Incorporated guy.
Okay, well, I'm gonna break into this guy. What the fuck is...
Hello? Okay.
Y'all see that? Can y'all see that thing? Is that a camera? Hey, sorry, you can't go there.
I don't care.
You can try, but you won't get very far. Okay, why can I? There are birds on the cable. I can't operate the ropeway while they're still there.
Okay, I'll just scare them off. Or I just do like one big jump and they're... Okay, I can't even reach that one.
Ah! Where am I? Chad, I'm stuck in the... Help! Help! There's like a fly following me. Hang on, there's a way out. Here we go. Simple as that. I'm out. Now to commit a federal crime.
Wait, apples? I got an apple.
I got Chad, an apple. I can... Perhaps I don't need flesh to survive. After all, perhaps I can find a different thing with this delicious apple. Apple.
Oh no.
What is up with the cameras?
I'm not gonna worry about it.
Hmm. With my eyes half closed, you look a bit like the Beast of Legend. Maybe it's you after all.
It's not me.
Scrap monster.
It's not me!
I was told to keep my door closed when the Beast is around.
Okay. I'm going to taint your water supply.
If that's how it's really gonna be.
Time to pee.
Oh, it wants my apple.
I need two more apples.
What am I? The Beast must open up the seal to release the Dark One, Chet. Then the blood shall flow.
I'm gonna need help. Thank you. That looks like a dead end over there.
What is up with that fly?
I'm gonna keep following it. I think it wants me to do something.
What are we doing, Mr. Fly?
Stop. Just go away. I can't kick him. I guess I'm stinky. I guess I fucking stink like that.
Oh, yeah. Here's the bridge.
What's that? What's in that tree? The fly just died.
What is...
Hello?
A spider.
Oh, hi. Why'd you wake me up?
I need to repair that bridge.
Did you break that bridge?
Yes.
Well, why did you break it in the first place? Fix your own damn mistakes!
Okay, hang on. Oh, hi.
Why'd you wake me up? I need to repair that bridge. Why did you break that bridge? No. Well, if you were a spider, which I happen to be, you could probably fix it with one of those sweet spider webs. But you're obviously not, so good luck with that.
I tried to do this the friendly way, Chet. I tried to do this the nice way that makes me feel good. I tried to be a nice fucking guy. Now I'm gonna have to kick this guy and rip his webs out of his ass and use them myself to make a bridge.
Don't ever do that again!
That was pretty mean, but Chet, it got the job done. It got the job done. Alright. And now the bridge is fixed. Simple as that. Fucking jackass.
You look like I can't kick you again.
Imagine being that guy.
Like a spider that can quickly fix a bridge and saying,
well, if you were a spider like me, you could fix it and...
The Beast repaired the bridge! Ah!
Oh.
You did repair the bridge! We owe you an apology. We thought you were a ruthless monster, but you seemed pretty okay. We saw you kick the shit out of that spider.
Thank you.
Feel free to stay as long as you want in our village. I think our painter is struggling with something. Maybe you should go see what's wrong.
Okay.
The painter needs my help.
Where's the painter's probably like up in the...
up here. Do you think I can go in here now that the guy isn't afraid of me?
Yeah. Alright, no one's afraid of me anymore. Oh my fucking god.
Chat.
Look at his legs!
Look at his freaky legs!
Oh, hey!
What are you doing?
Getting some killer legs for the Bass Kick Championship!
The Bass Kick Championship?
You don't know about Bass Kick? It's our local sport here, but you should talk to its creator. She lives right next to the mill. Anything else?
Where am I?
You're in the old mill. We used to make flour and bread from our crops here, but since the Sunshine Incorporated robots started collecting our crops, we don't really use this mill anymore. I heard they're giving away free money in exchange, but I'm too busy pumping out these legs. Anything else? Bye. Take care.
There's something up here. No, there's not. Okay, well, I'm gonna kick this guy. Because I can't stop myself.
Stop!
No.
Yes. It would be greatly appreciated if you'd stop kicking me.
I don't care, I'm the Beast.
What are you gonna do? Hey!
Not cool.
No. Not enough.
Stop, it hurts. Why?
Why are you doing this to me? What did I do? Stop it!
Yeah! Stop, they're losing energy. Stop it. Okay, it looks like they're just looping now. Can you stop? Yeah, they're starting to ask like nicely, I'm leaving.
These people in this town are pushovers, chat. I could destroy them all. The robot shouldn't take too long to arrive.
The robot? Oh.
What is it?
Bass Kick Championship. It's on.
I gotta find out what Bass Kick is right now. Looks like they're kicking watermelons.
Is that supposed to be me? Is that...
That's me. That's what I'm supposed to look like. Hello. The Bass Kick Championship is on. Okay. Did you come here to challenge me? No. Oh, okay. See you then.
I need to ask what Bass Kick Championship actually is. Bass Kick?
You don't know about Bass Kick? It's the best sport around here. Actually, it's the only one. And I invented it last month.
Oh. So it's not that big of a deal then, is it?
That's sad.
Okay.
He's a genius? No, she's a genius, chat.
That's a she, chat. Fucking seriously? Pathetic. Oh my god.
And I think it has a great name, despite all the criticism you could have had. And I'm the champion. No one has ever beaten me yet. Did you come here to challenge me?
Yeah, I'm gonna destroy you right now. Check this out, chat.
What the fuck?
Okay. You must kick the watermelon into the basket on the right, and mine is the left one. First one to 3 points wins the game. Understood? Yes. Okay, let's go.
Well, this is easy.
Ah, oh, what the fuck?
I didn't know you could kick me. Okay, this fucking psycho is kicking me so hard.
Okay, well.
Oh, damn it.
I'm just waiting for them to fucking, like, kick it my way. Dude. Hello? Oh my god.
Chat, it's in. 1 point. 2 points! 3!
I'm so fucking good at Bass Kick.
It was so easy. pathetic. Oh. Wow, you're good at this.
The Bass Kick King.
Thanks for playing with me. Take this.
They gave me 5 hat bucks.
That's your trophy? I think this is mine now. If I'm gonna be honest, so I'm just gonna...
Since I defeated you, I now get to slay you, like destroy you, like with my feet. I now get to crush you, so like, you know.
Yes.
I think they're coming over here to kill me right now. I should go.
The Bass King gets to kick whomever he pleases, chat. The spoils of war.
What? Treasure.
I got the Bass Kick Champion trophy.
I got a fucking trophy, chat, for my good work.
Can you stop it, please?
No.
Stop now.
I don't think that's going to be happening.
Don't kick me!
Oh! Goodbye!
What the fuck?
It's a shop just selling fucking beast shit of me. There better be a good reason for this. Hey, hold up one second, I gotta sneeze. Alright, what the hell's going on in here? You better be closing this place down. What the fuck?
Randy? Oh.
You ruined my business. Ha 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 ha
I see. Sorry.
You can be. I was selling merchandise of the beast. Mugs, posters, plush toys. People were afraid and excited at the same time. I was going to sell these like hotcakes before you appeared. I was going to release my hit song,
Simply the Beast.
It would have been so great.
I'm sorry to hear that, Randy. I really am. Goodbye.
Forever.
I need more apples. There's another fucking
camera.
I can't kick it. Hey.
You don't look as evil as the legend says. Because I'm not, I am evil. I could crush you just by sitting on you. Tread lightly. Okay. Okay. I heard Mr. Sunshine is meant to make an appearance today. He doesn't come in person very often. How exciting!
Please move. I want to mess with your crops. Okay, well, I'm going to break in the house. Oh, hey.
Fuck, sorry. I love flowers. I'm trying to grow some here, but for some reason it won't work. I must be missing something. Love? Don't you dare say I don't love my flowers ever again, you little bitch. Okay? Whatever. I love flowers. I'm trying to grow them. I must be missing something. Probably water? Yeah, right. I would know if flowers needed water to grow. All they need is love.
Oh. Chad, I think he's Yeah, he's
dehydrating the flowers. They're dried up. They need water to survive.
He's only giving them love. And it's totally accurate, Chat. I only give you guys love, and look at you. Totally fine. Totally fine, Chat. All you need is love.
You don't need no water. You don't need no hydration. I barely even give you love. I pretty much just give you hate.
And contempt.
You don't even need that. You just need contempt. Help! Help! Oh! It's happening! It's really happening! He tried to crunch me! Just like they said they would! I don't think I'm safe in this town. I don't think I'm safe here anymore, Chet. I'm going up here. What's going on up here? What is this place? So you were the beast this whole time. Have you seen the plush toys from the shop? You look nothing like them. Good for you.
Yeah, and good for you too. Goodbye.
Don't kick me. No, I don't think so, bud.
He's dead. Oh, sorry about that, Chat. Shut the fuck up. Anyone says Zoom, I'm gonna time you out forever. Hang on. What, you guys? I just realized something, Chat. I just figured it out. This isn't zoomed enough. I got you.
Oh, I got you.
No. No, we need more.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys, welcome to my Let's Play. Chat,
it's not turning off. I'm pressing the button to turn off, it's not turning off. I've been hijacked.
Okay, I'll have to turn it off manually.
Holy shit.
Oh! What? I've lost my inspiration. It's a disaster. I'm a disaster. They asked me to draw a face for the scarecrow, but only the birds liked it. And that's not good. They're supposed to be scared of it. It's a scarecrow. It should scare the crow. I don't have the strength. And on top of that, I lost my pencil. It's probably in my basement, though. Can you see if it's there?
Okay.
Pencil? That's just a pencil cap.
I need to build a bridge of some kind.
I don't think I can clear this. What does this button do? Oh. Oh. Okay, no, this is easy. Yoink. What the fuck is... Yo, what the fuck did you just... Oh my god, chat, you know what just happened? My entire computer fucking bugged out. I gotta, dude, Stream Deck has to be destroyed. It just queued all of my commands from back then when I couldn't turn it off. It just queued my commands and then did them all right there. The price of the bit. That was scary.
Let's hope that never happens again. Hang on, let me see if I can still mute my microphone.
Okay, that's all working fine. Scary. Okay. Okay, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, there. Perfect. Did it. Pencil hat, come here. Pencil hat. Okay, now just bring this back to the nice man. Oh, you found my pencil. Well, you can keep it. I'm not up to the task. It's probably the end of my career. Okay. Do you know how to wear it? Wear the pencil? Yes, wear it. Have you ever worn a hat before? Did you spend your whole life in a cave or what? Okay, let me explain. First, you press H, keep pressing that, and navigate to the hat you want to wear. Then simply release the button and ta-da, it's on your head. Here, I have a canvas. It's blank, of course. Go ahead, draw a face for a scarecrow. You'll do better than me, obviously. Okay, how do I put on my hat? Okay. Oh, no. Okay, well. It's pretty good. Now to draw his dick. Now to put his fucking huge cock down here, dude.
What have you done?
It's a masterpiece. I didn't know you had such talent. Now you should put it on the scarecrow's head. Here, take it.
The scarecrow's face.
Okay, I got it. So long, friend. I did it. Chat, I did it.
Let's toss out on the scarecrow, get these fucking birds out of the way, and I guess this fly tells me the direction I need to go for my objectives.
Looks like. Because he's back again, though. I need more apples. I need to get, like, apples to turn on the Dark One's lair in the depths of the well.
Guys, I'm not making my shitty fucking drawing with my mouse like a picture for an emote, okay? It's just not happening to me.
Alright? That's just not happening.
Stop.
Well, you sons of bitches, time to make this one a little bit more scary, courtesy of an actual professional. I don't even see what changed.
Ah, wonderful, wonderful. All the birds are gone. This new face really scared them good.
Is that a...
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. What do you mean, oh, wait?
No.
No! Watch out!
Ah! Are you okay? No? Ah, I reckon I should have told you about the robot. See, we have corn in our village. A lot of corn. We made a deal with Sunshine Incorporated, and every week, one of their robots comes here to collect it. In exchange, the robots spread money everywhere in our village. Free money! Free money! Everywhere! Sorry for not telling you before, at least. It scared the birds away. You did a good job, thanks.
Okay.
What the fuck? My creation! No! He's dead! Fuck you guys!
My boy, he's fucking dead.
These fucking robots are gonna pay for what they did to my boy. He's just a tombstone now, that's right, Chet.
I'm not gonna let them get away with it. Mr. Sunshine is here! My dear friends, it's been some time since I began my weekly money distribution. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, woo! But today I have a surprise for you. A surprise, we love surprises. As many of you know, I installed the Sunshine Incorporated headquarters inside an old volcano. It's truly a wonderful place, and I feel bad none of you can enjoy it. Yeah, it's sad. So I decided to give one of you a free tour. Yes, free! But unfortunately, there's only one seat left in my Robocopter. Who will be the lucky winner? Me! Choose me! Well, I have the name right here. Today, the lucky one who will get to see the Sunshine Incorporated headquarters is... Eli!
It's me! I'm the volcano!
Congratulations! Please remain still while I scoop you up. Nice! Well, that's it for today. I'll come back next week. Until then, enjoy your free money. And remember, you are perfect. Bye, suckers! Ah, Mr. Sunshine is such a nice guy. Yeah, I'm so jealous I didn't get picked up with his giant claw. Well, maybe next time. Okay, well... Money! Dude, I need that shit!
I can't even double jump. There's no way I'm getting over there.
Damn it.
Shit, I need money. I need money now. More so than ever.
I don't know why the robot wants our corn. Maybe it's what robots are supposed to eat. Anyway, we're not allowed to eat it now.
What do you guys eat for food then?
Did you pick up some coins? Don't worry, it's free and we already have plenty. Okay. I mean, it's not really free. You guys are giving corn in exchange for the money. Now that I think about it, it's not really very free. Hey, I saw the new face you drew for the scarecrow before the robot destroyed it. It was pretty good. Take care.
Yeah, it was pretty good, wasn't it, dude? It was pretty good. Really was pretty good. Before it was destroyed by a gigantic robot.
I don't think spreading free money everywhere is good for the local economy, but I don't care. I love money. I see.
Is this still not working?
I love flowers.
You're still missing love. There's no love in your fucking... There's not enough love. Like, you don't need water. You need more love.
Well,
I guess I'll go to that car. The box. Like, the cart. The weird line.
The old line. A giant robot scared the birds away. I reckon it was a pretty spooky situation. But you can use the ropeway now. Have fun.
I will use the ropeway once I've collected all of the coins in the depths.
Specifically this one, and this one only, because the other one is now too far away.
I don't think I'm gonna need all those coins. Well, I'll get it anyways, because I fucked up the fucking jump.
Okay.
This game is too happy. Dude, I can almost guarantee this game is going to have a dark underbelly like we've never seen.
You guys see all these cameras? Alright. No, my car!
Okay, let's go. Is it rated M by chance?
Chat, it's rated AO. That's for adults only. Of course, we're all adults, so we should be able to do it just fine. We should be able to play this. No problem. We're in a new zone.
press C while in the air to catch a hook with my fucking grotesque feet, okay?
What's in this claw?
I knew it. I fucking knew it a mile away. I knew there was some sort of secret.
I need to get up here.
Time for my next beastly move. Yeah!
What'd this land on? Oh, it just filled a little hole. I was hoping it would crush someone. I can't reach that. Hundreds killed.
Chat, displacing that caused an enormous earthquake. An enormous earthquake. Okay, I can't go this way. But what am I doing out here? That's the question. Okay. I definitely can't reach that without getting like some momentum in. Ha! Please! Thank you. I don't really care too much about those coins, I don't think. Those coins are fucking highway robbery. They're definitely... There's something off about those coins, Jet. Ah, fuck, coins! Nice! Dude, I love those. I really want more of those. I need money.
Wait, are these water flowers?
Oh, that's good shit. Alright. I don't exactly know what I'm doing out here, but at least the townsfolk are happy. Now.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to get all these coins.
Oh wait, yes I can, dude! Alright, alright. Bring me back now. Thank you kindly.
There better be a reason I'm collecting all this. I've got 31, like, hat bucks now. And no purpose. Guess I'll die. Oh, I'm good.
Alright.
Is this the depths?
Yeah, it's the depths. I'm okay.
I just thought I'd go in here. I didn't really think too hard about, like, the repercussions of doing that.
Are you fucking for real?
No. No! Okay. Shut up, we gotta do it again. I needed an acorn to hold that button down. I never did it.
No matter. I can go even faster this time. I'm already back.
Exactly where I need to be. Well, now I'm exactly where I need...
Am I gonna go to his volcano and, like, destroy him? Is that what's sort of happening right now?
Am I going to Mr. Sunshine's, like, fucking place? I'm gonna kick his face off, like... That'll be when I reveal that I was truly the beast the whole time. I'm sorry?
You better be taking me over there, to the house.
Sam's Potteries. What the fuck? Ah! Help! Help! I don't know what to do! I'm scared! I'm just gonna keep mashing. See, I don't know what to do, I'm scared. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Sam's Potteries. Sam is an ooze monster.
Well, hello there. Welcome to my pottery gallery. I'm Sam, the local potter. I made all these potteries. Ha ha. Please take your time.
Yeah, I have to. I have to. I have to. I have to do it. I'm the beast.
I'm the beast, alright? They sealed me away for a reason. And besides, Link does this shit all the time, and if he can do it, why can't I? Alright? They're not even that good.
Your store sucks.
Well, maybe potteries are meant to be broken.
Yeah, maybe.
See you later, old man.
Oh, treasure chest.
Look at that, chat. Thanks for the fucking trophy, Sam. What is down here? Oh. Ah, I see.
Let me push this. Oh, no. Please don't. I want to push this over to this side. I reckon I'm going to need this acorn for something later. I can't see what's down there. I don't want to jump down and, like, fucking lose all my progress. Okay, we're going down there. Forget it. I'm dead. I'm okay. I need water or something for this. All I have is a pencil hat.
How do I switch to my inventory tab? I did it once.
Wait. Oh, here we go.
Well, we'll just walk on through the forest until this gigantic cloud of whatever the fuck gets in our way. Main objective is to just explore the world.
Okay. I can do that. The game, for some reason, has weird FPS issues sometimes. I'm not really sure why, because this game should not have any drops.
Wah! That was close.
Just the fucking trunk. They only take the trunk. They don't care about the shield.
This robot's cutting down the whole forest. What a jerk. And now my friends are stuck. Go save them.
I have to go help your friends?
You mean your friend. You only have one friend.
My friends are stuck in the trees. You gotta do something, brother.
No problem, man.
Or sir.
It's hard to tell. At this immediate point in time. This is mud water. You shouldn't drink this. Okay, here we go. What?
Ah! Help!
He's over it. We're good. How do I...
Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah, I can handle this.
Yep, we'll just slowly turn all these the way they're supposed to be. Here we go. Here we go. Almost got you, pal. Almost there. A little bit more. Tiny bit more on the side. There we go. Bada bing.
Save your life.
Ah, you saved me! Thanks, the stupid robot took me by surprise. I thought I'd never be able to leave this tree again.
No problem, Leaf Man. Pay me.
Come back and pay me.
He's gone.
Whatever, I did their fucking chore. I'm gonna go tell them I did it.
You better pay me right now for my work.
You know what's good for you?
I am the beast after all. You should have seen what I did to Sam and his store.
Sam? Sam would tell you that you shouldn't mess with me. Where the fuck are they?
Okay. They left. I did them a favor and they fucked off. They actually just fucked off.
There's another villager. Well, then it shouldn't have said one out of two.
I just got scammed.
That's what happened.
Got fucking scammed. And I jumped all the way down.
This big boulder is blocking the path. Watch out! What the? Ha ha! Nothing better than my explosive pine cones when something big needs to be destroyed. Okay, one saved, one more to go.
Okay.
Dude, I thought that was fine.
That's right, chat. That looked like Basil Geese to me. I didn't know that he was here. I didn't know that was
Basil Geese.
He's not.
No, we would have heard the song.
We would have heard it a mile away, Chet.
Hey, you! Help me get down!
No problem.
I can help you.
For the Rat Pass. Piece of cake, I can do some climbing.
Oh, I forgot my button to, like, attach.
There we go.
Hey.
Okay, that bird's actually scared of me. What does this do?
Oh, I see.
Wait, what's the difference here? Why am I going up this one?
Oh, I see. Okay, well, I did it.
That one was super easy unless this fucking little shit right here decides to give me trouble. I would advise him not to.
Okay.
Wow! I don't know why you... I don't know why. I don't know you, but you saved me. Thank you.
I don't know why I incorporated why into that sentence.
Go to the meeting point, sure.
I did a good deed today, Chet. They'll forget about my horrible crimes as the beast. Okay. The crew is back. Let's go back to the village. Ah!
These robots are being really fucking assholes right now.
The robot's still here! What can we do? I have a plan. Hey, you!
Yeah? What's up?
Thanks for helping us back there. Would you mind doing one last job for us? Here, just kick that. But I saw it explode. That, is it gonna explode on impact when I kick it? I don't want to lose my leg. Dutch, I don't know if this is a good idea, Dutch. I'm gonna kick it. Okay, we did it.
That really shouldn't have worked.
Ha, nice. What? They seem to be useful. Maybe they can help us, like, full time. I don't know. We don't know them or their motives. Maybe we can test them. See what they could really do. All right. Hey, you seem eager to help. You might be interested in our... organization. Meet us at the club.
Okay. Go to the club. I'm in, Chet.
I'm joining the rebellion. This game gives me Bird Gut vibes. You guys remember when I played Bird Gut? This game gives me, like, weirdly, like, Bird Gut vibes.
That's also the same vibe I got with, Wuppo or whatever it is that I'll be playing later this week. It was just like Bird Gut,
which was exactly what I was hoping it'd be like.
Dunk it!
Okay.
Embrace a better world. Sunshine Incorporated.
Sunshine drinks?
Yeah. I see.
It's a town, a beautiful town, full of smiling people. I still need 2 more apples to take back to, like, the original zone. Unless I was so seriously supposed to get them all there, which I don't really think is on the table for me.
At least no one fears me for being the beast around here. Hello?
Is that a... Dude, that's a gaming system. Sorry about that.
Hey. If you put some grated cheese on your pasta, do the dishes right after your dinner! Otherwise, the cheese is going to get solid and stick to your pasta dish. And you don't want that.
Who had them write these lines? For, like, the game.
Alright.
Let's get some real fucking, like, life advice into this game to help someone, for the love of God.
The club's bouncer told me I wasn't cool enough to enter. That's me.
He's right, though. You're super not cool.
What a mean world we're living in.
Sorry. But it's for fucking... You should go farther to the west. Weenie Hut Junior's that way, friend.
You gotta be tough as nails out here. This big vase is the center of our village. Sometimes we gather around it at night and scratch it gently. Some say it brings good luck. I don't know about that. I always just get splinters by scratching the vase.
Okay.
Camera's still watching. Not sure.
Give me this one.
What do you want?
They want those that fucking like cup thing, which I still don't have.
All right. Looks like we're ascending. I just need a way to. I need a rope like that one.
I like the music in this game, dude. Sort of already a penis. That's all I can see. I was thinking about what else I could do with it. Sort of already like ready right there. Just put like a little. It'd be so easy, chat. It'd be so easy.
No, I'm just gonna.
Oh my god. Someone's calling me.
They shouldn't do that. I'm just gonna make another really big smiley. Wow! That draw you made! It's special. Thanks. That draw. Maybe I could do something with it.
Yeah, maybe. Good luck to you, friend.
What the fuck is this? The orb.
Damn right it's special, chat. I put a lot of work into that piece. I gotta get up there.
I gotta find a way to get higher. Keep climbing.
Don't get this time!
Yes!
Alright, that's all I wanted. Now let's actually find the way up.
I need a key card
for this.
I'm working to keep heading eastward till I find what I'm looking for.
Bees? A fucking little hole here. Found it. Bada bing.
Nope, I need one of those. I need to like be able to water these flowers, and I can't do that. So we're moving on.
There's gotta be something I can use. Where's this clubhouse anyway?
These guys never told me where the clubhouse is. Well, we're not going further this way. There's a death robot to the west. I don't think I need to get involved in that. They could cut me in half in one swing
of their deadly buzzsaw.
Can't wait till he gets to Blight Town. I feel like I'm here. The elevation, everything. Feels like I'm at Blight Town. Damn it.
Dude, I'm not good when it comes to platformers.
Here we fucking go.
Got it. Okay, we're up. We're up at the top.
Wow, this is lovely. Hey there. Sorry, I'm a bit busy. I'm trying to finish a track for my next album. It's almost done. Oh, wait. Do you want to help me? Yeah. Nice. Let me set it up. Okay, it's ready.
Okay.
We have to kick this horn at the right time when the red circle overlaps with the yellow rectangle, all right? Go! That's not it. Do you want to give it another try? Yes. All right, ready? Go!
Ah, fucking Jesus Christ.
Nope, I need another try on that one. Here we go. Oh. Perfect. That was great! Okay, wait, let me edit that. Done! It's truly a masterpiece. Here, take a listen. Oh, there it is. That's my pot, Chet. So, what do you think? Your pot really adds something to the mix, I think.
It's trash. It's trash. I want to go home. Oh, I'll go now. It's trash. It's fucking garbage. It belongs in the trash can.
Okay. I guess everyone has different tastes. Anyways, thanks for helping me. Here, consider this your royalties.
Flower hat.
Flower hat?
Thanks.
Wow.
Guys, I could play fucking anything on that if I wanted to. I don't. Wow, what the fuck? That's incredible. I love this thing. He gave you something for insulting him, you monster.
Damn right he did. Because he knew what would happen to him if he didn't, brother. I'm the beast.
What the fuck?
Hello. Do you want to enter the Sunshine Club?
Yes.
Okay. Let me analyze your style first. Please remain still. I'm computing for real. Don't move. Computing hard, don't move!
Alright.
It seems you don't have enough style to enter this club. Come back when you get some.
Main objective, get swaggy. I guess red isn't swaggy enough. Hang on, I'm just gonna...
Don't kick me!
Never. I'm just gonna get rid of you, dude. It'll be so...
Help! I order you to stop!
He's got me in a pin, dude! I can't breathe! He's got me in a pin, I can't move!
Get off of me! Get off me! You should stop right now!
I don't think that'll be happening.
These violent delights have violent ends! Stop this right now.
I don't think that'll be happening, robot.
Stop kicking me. Evidently, you can't kick me
because you have wheels for legs.
Stop immediately. What are you going to do? You're not a very good bouncer if you can't defend yourself. No, this is pathetic.
You order me. He orders me, Chet.
See that fucking camera right there? Y'all see that? Yo, I saw it. I done peeped that camera. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, well...
I'm glad I didn't fall all the way back to the bottom, is all.
Hey! Sorry. Oh! You bought the cool glasses, eh? Guess I'll have to reconsider my fashion aspirations then.
What do you mean? I didn't buy anything.
I'm gonna buy some cool glasses, though. Alright, what's the most stylish thing I can get? If I got- Aw, oh, fuck, dude. If I was a little bit more rich, I could get the cool glasses.
I don't really know why Sunshine Incorporation wants to cut down all the trees. But they throw money at us every time they come, so I thought maybe I could open a shop. And here I am, the mighty merchant. Nobody comes, though. They're too busy dancing at the club.
I want a picture. Do you want to buy this postcard?
Yes, I want to send one to my ghost friend.
A postcard, the forest.
Thank you.
Thanks!
I'm going to send that to my ghost friend, Chet.
Do you want to buy these glasses? You don't have... I don't know what they do, but they sure look weird. Yeah.
Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay, well, fine. I'd like to buy these cool glasses. Yes. Great.
Let's see if this really brings my voice together. Thanks!
This should bring down my whole look.
No! What about my flower?
Hang on, chat.
I gotta drink water.
Well, that ruined my whole look, but whatever.
It's fine. It works for what we need, which is to get into the club, get analyzed. But first,
Let's swing on over here now that we're Cool Spot.
We're Cool Spot, Chet. That's what we are now. Hello, man.
Have you seen the dance king at the club? He's got some tight moves. I wish I could dance like that.
You never will. You never will, because you're going to break your legs on a violent fall.
Never mind.
Sorry.
Hey, I think something is wrong with my toaster. Can you check?
Toastopia, check what's wrong with the toaster.
What do you mean? I can't go in it.
Plugs in, I'm gonna kick it.
Ah! What the fuck is... Yo, toaster's haunted. Dude. Yo, dude. Yeah, phantasm. Some sort of spectral entity inside your toaster. I'd throw it out. Get a new one. Huh.
Yeah. Huh.
Oh! What? You guys wake me from my slumber. The perpetrator shall be punished. Okay, yeah, something's wrong with this toaster.
Enter Toastopia.
Uh-huh. Are you ready to face Toastopia?
Yes.
Then the challenge shall begin.
Toastopia.
Thou hast roused me from my slumber. Thou shalt perish.
How do you end up here? If it's getting too difficult for you, I can take you out of here, but be careful. If you ever come back, you have to start from the beginning. Do you want me to teleport you?
No.
No worries. Good luck out there.
This isn't even hard. It's just toast. Look at this. So easy.
Hup! Oh, that was actually... Hup!
So easy, Chet.
So easy.
Okay. Wait, really?
That's a way... I thought that'd take me, like, to the beginning.
Thou may be strong, but my children will overcome you.
Toastopia will fall.
They will bleed. For their pride.
So easy. I'm dead.
I'm glad it only sends me back to here.
This is going to get really hard by the end, isn't it? Like some really dumbass shit. Oh, I know what I have to do. No, I don't. I just completely forgot I can go even faster than like a walk in this game.
I've been doing this the whole time.
Ah! This is... Now this one!
This one's the cursed one. This is when Toastopia... Ah, never mind. Goodbye. Hey. How did you end up here? If it's getting too difficult for you, I'd get you out of here, but be careful. I don't want it. No, 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 no. I'm about to defeat Toastopia.
Enough! Children! Unleash your rage!
Are those things fucking coming after me? Yeah, those are alive toasts. They're coming after me. I gotta go. They're actually, like, chasing me. I can't be here.
I mean, it's not very fast.
Wait, it's super slow. Never... Oh, I got double back. Uh-oh. Bye. This is so... Okay, so now I just do like a bait. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Nah, okay.
I didn't think they'd have such a slow fucking turn, was all.
When I decided to go slower.
They take about a year to do a turn, so I'm just gonna try to outrun them. Come on. Come on! Ah! I can do this.
One more try and I got this.
All I gotta do is just do it perfectly.
Which is not even that hard for me. Come on!
Oh my god.
If your legs aren't on the ground, you fuck up the jump, which is fucking brutal.
Okay.
Now's the time. Now's the time. Don't fuck me on this. What do you want me to do? I did it. So easy.
Okay, honestly, I didn't think you'd get this far. I must say your determination impresses me. So maybe you woke me up for a good reason. I don't know. I didn't expect a visitor. I didn't set up anything. I don't have tea. I don't have music. So now, this is just the two of us, I guess. Stuck here forever. Make yourself comfortable.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna unplug him right now. Yeah.
No! Both of you die!
I've slain the toast deity.
Huh. I guess I won't be eating toast for a while. I guess not, pal. Have a good one.
Weird day.
Weird day in town, chat. Weird day. Alright, now I've got the look done.
Long live the beast, Chet. Long live the beast.
The demonic toast of Toastopia, the trophy. Hey.
Hello. Do you want to enter the Sunshine Club?
Yes.
Okay. Let me analyze your style first. Please remain still. Don't move! I said don't move!
Okay, you got it. Sorry.
I'm computing. Don't move. Computing hard.
Whatever, man.
Ah, I see. You opted for a chic minimal look. You can come in. I mean, don't get me wrong, darling. This trend is so last year, but you seem a bit desperate. Please, come in.
Okay.
Taking my fucking sunglasses off, dude. This is my look.
Hey, we're here. You're in the Sunshine Club now. Sunshine Incorporated built this club in our town to make our lives happier. But now they're cutting down our trees.
And everybody's too busy dancing to come do something about it.
You seem to be on our side. But we have to be sure. Yeah, we don't know where you're from.
Hang on, I think I mixed up the voices. I think Pink Guy was the one I was doing the Dutch voice with. Hang on, I'm switching it. I got confused because I only understand things by the order that they're standing in.
You could be a spy, as far as we know, or worse.
A mutual cognitive illusion.
The point is, we need proof that you're with us. See that robot over there?
Yeah?
It's the self-proclaimed dance king of the club. No one has ever dared challenge it to a dance battle. If you're with us, you'd have no problem beating it in a dance battle.
Yeah! Crush him! We're watching you.
Okay, I can defeat him.
Dead party!
Okay, so that guy's the worst one. We know this for sure. What about you?
I can't stop dancing!
Okay.
I love this song!
Alright. It's time.
It's me, the king of this dance floor. Did you come here to battle me?
Yeah.
Ha, 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 ha. You don't stand a chance.
Hey, Robaz, thank you for the raid, man. Welcome. Thank you very much for that. Very kind of you. Very kind of you. We're currently challenging the Dance King in a game called Piku Niku. I am the beast, the monster of the depths, awoken in a mountain. I was one ha short. Shut the fuck up!
Shut up!
I'm in control. Thanks for the raid, man. Hope you had a swell stream. Very nice of you. We're about an hour or so into this. We've just been wandering the world. There's some weird corporation in this game, and we're bringing it down. We're in a resistance. We're bringing down this robot corporation. That's pretty much the whole game. I'm about to challenge the Dance King and destroy him on the dance floor. You're caught up. You're literally caught up. We're bringing down the king of the dance floor.
You don't stand a chance. Let's do this.
Let's. Fine. Beat the robot in a dance battle.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. I can't. I'm bad at these things. Okay, I got this. Mother of God. Oh, fuck. Okay. I got bad eyes. I can't see directions very well. I'm blowing it. Okay. I gotta, like, actually focus here. I don't wanna let this robot beat me. Okay. I'm blowing it,
Chetty!
Chet, I'm blowing it! Oh, God! I did it! I won. 64%? Imagine trying to be the Dance King at 64%. Fucking die. He died. His servo is just fucking detonated. He's dead. I just killed him. Dude, if you proclaim yourself as the king of something and someone comes and usurps your throne, I do genuinely believe you should burst into ashes on the spot. Into the wind. I genuinely believe that. That's my stance on that whole deal.
Should burst right into ashes.
Die on the spot. Okay, well, I did it. I did it perfectly, apparently. Even though that's a lie. He's dead.
Damn! You got some moves.
Damn right I do.
Ah, we can see you're not afraid to beat the robots. Take this. You'll know what to do with it.
A magnetic card.
He gave me a card, the key card to get into the elevator.
We might finally get some answers now.
That was the Dutch voice, wasn't it? I thought that was the dance guy that yelled dank party like a fucking asshole. Why am I wearing this? I'm cooler than that.
Let's get into this place. Figure out what the real fuss is about.
My fucking art being pirated so soon. Chad, I drew this. I did this.
Hey, I really like what you did on this tree. I made it into a custom t-shirt. I ordered it online and they messed up the size, but hey, it's still a cool t-shirt.
You could have asked me before you pirated my work.
Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have made it without your permission.
That's right, Chet. He sure shouldn't have made it without my permission.
Here, take this. It's not much, but maybe you could use it to pursue your art career. I take off the shirt too, but I'm actually stuck in it. Sorry.
Damn right. Credit the artist, Chet. I made this one.
He just made it for himself. That's what they always fucking say.
That's literally what they always fucking say before they sell it to 80,000 people online.
I made this. Alright, well, what's the purpose of this card I got? I'm in like some sort of subway system.
Ah, you found us. Perfect. I was afraid you wouldn't. Hello, stranger! And welcome to El Bunko!
What?
Nobody calls it El Bunko.
But it's a bunker.
No, it's not the word. No, it's not. The word doesn't even exist.
Sounds cool, though.
Yeah, no. In fact, we're in the old metro station. We weren't born yet, but I heard it was Sunshine Inc.'s very first project. They wanted to connect the whole island, but it got canceled, and they rerouted all the power to their headquarters. And it has been abandoned ever since. But we needed somewhere safe to plan our missions, a place where the robots wouldn't come. So we established our base here. Follow us, we'll show you.
Okay.
El Bunko.
Chet, we're freeing this island. Mr. Sunshine's up to something. We're gonna have to fucking kill him.
Here it is, the heart of El Bunko!
Oh, come on.
It's not a bunker. Don't call it El Bunko.
El Bunko.
So, this is the main room where we get together.
Behind me, you'll see some beds in case we need to rest. Okay, what is this?
And this is our briefing room where we plan our jobs. We have to be super prepared before going out in the field, otherwise the mission could be a complete failure.
Yes, like getting stuck on the top of trees.
Moving on! Upstairs, you'll find the computer room, because it's always cool to have computers in a secret base.
And we have pinball on them.
Yeah, but no time to play. We have our next mission soon.
Soon.
Ah, we should start with the beginning. You may have heard about Sunshine Incorporated, the big company that gives free money to everyone. Well, it's not that simple.
Mr. Sunshine claims he helps the villagers get rid of their junk, but he actually picks up essential resources from every region. And the whole money thing is just a ploy to divert the attention from what his robots are doing. So no one is complaining. We don't even know why he needs all this stuff.
What we know at the moment is, if we let him take everything, the villages will soon be gone.
In a day or two, they'll be done cutting all the surrounding trees. Next step for them will be to cut down the actual village.
We live in these trees. Our goal is to stop Sunshine Incorporated from whatever they're doing. We'll start by eliminating this big robot in our forest. Talk to us if you want to know the details.
I want to play pinball.
Damn it! Damn it!
Do you want to know the details on the mission?
Yeah.
All right. So, as you've already seen, we have designed a special kind of pine cone that explodes on impact. We'll launch them towards you, and you'll have to kick them into the air. With a bit of luck, they'll fly toward the robot and explode on his face. But the robot is smart. Be prepared to avoid a circular saw. If he gets angry, he will try to cut you in half.
I see. Okay, piece of cake. I can handle that, Chet. That's nothing. Here's the gaming room. Do you not want to talk to me? Are you fucking...
Help! It's happening again!
Okay.
Well, there's nothing to say.
Here. I guess. I don't like it when they, jump on me and try to crush me.
going to need a lot of these explosive pine cones to get rid of the giant robot, but don't worry, I'm on it. Can I kick these right now? Are these active? They're not. So are we doing this like now, Dutch? Are we doing this like right now? I guess I go.
I can go right now to El Bunko.
I'm out. I'm gonna leave El Bunko. I'm gonna start this battle. Once I've hopped into the old living quarters. Alright, nothing in here. We're outie.
I'm gonna go battle the robot.
El Bunko.
I keep on forgetting I can roll and be much faster than I am.
Alright, let's do this. The robot, it has to die.
I am never gonna get used to to seeing that fucking. fucking hell. Am I gonna do Noida again? Yeah, probably soon. It's just I wanna wait for there to be some more content. You know? I already did this version of the game.
Kick the giant robot when you're ready. Be careful, he might get angry.
I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Fuck you! Attack detected! Defense mode activated!
The battle.
Hey, we're here! Beware of the robot saw!
Okay, will it actually cut me in half?
It'll actually cut me into fucking, ghost form. Like, cut off all my skin in one move. Okay, well, now we know. Alright, so all I gotta do is just kick pine cones into this little bastard. That moved so quickly, it actually scared me. Kick that! Okay. One. I'm in control of this. Another? Just about dead. At least this thing is a piece of cake. If he does a second row, I'm not actually gonna be able to, like, whoa, he's doing something. Okay. I blew it. I fucking blew it. It's dead. I defeated the monster.
Wow, that was actually so easy.
We did it! The robot is gone! Our village is safe! We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you. Hello? Who are you? How did you find that? Did you leave the door open? I always close the door behind me. The door was open. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry, I can come back later if you want. It's not that. This is supposed to be a secret base. We don't want the robots to find us. Well, this is why I came. I live in the village right next to the forest. Sunshine Incorporated is sending their robots here to harvest our corn. In exchange, they give us money, but I don't know. We're already super rich now, and there's not much to do with it. Besides, I really like corn. Ah, we're familiar with this. The same thing is happening in our village. Was happening. Our new friend helped us stop the robot. I know I followed you and saw what you've done. If the robot in my village keeps on taking our crops, we'll soon be out of corn. And that means no food anymore. Ain't your people doing something about it? No, they're all waiting for the robot to come so they can get some coins, which are basically useless at this point. So I'm here asking for your help to get rid of the robot. I guess we could give it a try. Yeah! We're a great team! Let's go kick his iron butt! Thanks! Well, this definitely won't backfire.
Okay, we're just doing another plan. Okay.
You want the details on the mission?
Okay, we're just killing it right away. Nope, no new thing.
No, nothing. We're just killing it. Alright, so, first you'll have to go back to the village in the valley. We'll meet you there. I heard it's rain season down there, so the giant robot may have stopped working. Perfect time to get him angry. Just kick him to get his attention, lead him to us. We'll be at the other end of the valley ready to knock him out, but be careful. If he gets too close to you, he might end up trying to gulp you up. Gulp me up.
Oh, yeah, I remember that one's got like a fucking weird mouth now. I guess I'll go.
Hey, I've never been to the valley before. In fact, I've never left the forest. I hope the locals are friendly. They threw me in a cage the second they saw me and called me the beast and then tried to kill me. So no, thanks for helping my village. It's real nice of you considering we put you in a cage. Yeah. Sorry, we thought you were a monster.
Yeah, no problem. Secret.
The resistance.
Let's get the hell out of here. I'm sick of being disrespected.
Get out of my way.
This should be a run-of-the-mill job, chat. Nothing too crazy.
Hey, I used some of the metal pieces I found to make something for you. Here, take this.
Water hat.
Water hat? Maybe you'll be able to grow some flowers here and there.
The water hat.
Here it is, chat.
The item that changes the whole game.
With this thing,
we can finally grow some fucking plants.
Chad, I hope that's what you guys look like, fucking supporting me, you know what I'm saying?
Except not stealing my content. I hope you guys all have that kind of smile on your faces as you're watching my shit. You know what I'm saying?
At least you better. Or you're gonna regret it. When I
kill you. Not in real life. In a simulation. A video game simulation, of course. I just want to see what this all is now that I can, like, water these and stuff.
Okay.
Oh, I see.
I don't think I can just make this. Unless this keeps filling up, which it doesn't. There's another exit here. There must be something I can, like, use. Yeah, there's an acorn. Okay.
Alright. This'll work. If I could ever get it on the spot.
I'm never getting it there. I'm never getting it in there. This is never happening. In a million billion years, I'm never getting it on this spot.
I'll have to push it slowly. Please. I did it. Simple as that. I'm not sure what I'm actually... this is all meaningless, like, extras. I'm in, like, the depths.
I'm not sure I should be down here.
I have, like, a resistance to hell. Oh.
Okay, so that's like the exit.
This thing needs help. There's a small insect in there that needs my help. The help of the resistance. Hey.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I crush it. I crush it with my body, destroying it completely. Into, like, fucking guts on the ground. I kill it. Sorry. I know some of you might have liked that thing. I didn't. I killed it. Dance envy? I don't envy his dance. I'm the dance fucking king, chat.
You guys literally all saw me. Fucking become the dance king. Alright? I am the dance king. What the fuck is happening here?
Alright. Now, you might think you're allowed to do this. But these are trees that have to grow, understand me? What are you hiding in here?
A giant robot trophy. Okay.
I just broke into the squirrel's home.
I could have stolen all of his food, but I'll let him live this one time. Because I'm feeling generous today.
Alright, let's go fucking... Let's save the rebellion, dude. It's time.
They need me.
Dude, playing this game makes me excited to play WUPO on the weekend.
That game's just times, like, 10.
On just, like, style and shit.
WUPO?
Yeah, I'm
Gonna be playing that later this week.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We gotta go save Corn Village.
I wonder how Sam's doing since I destroyed his life.
You know, since I destroyed Sam's fucking life by destroying all of his pottery, everything he ever knew and loved, which smashed it all, everything he knew. There. Spectacular.
I'm glad I remembered I could turn into a ball, or this would be fucking nightmarish.
That was so fucking good. Did you guys see that? Did you see that shit? Alright. Give me the secrets. Come on. Just hand them over. All the coins. Who knows what I'm gonna need money for soon? Oh, what the fuck do you want from me here? Okay. I just gotta move this up.
So, push that over here.
Put it on the panel. I don't think that's good enough. Is it? It is. Spectacular. Come over to this side now. Oh!
Come here.
Oh, I see. I get it now. Now I push it over here. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be fun, is it?
No, this is gonna be bad.
Why did I rush it?
I didn't even have to. That was the one that I don't need to do anything special on. If only I had arms. You're right, Chet. If only I had fucking arms. Maybe this wouldn't be so bad.
Please.
Please?
Please! I don't feel good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm getting my curse readings on this one. I got like a counter on.
It's all checked. Oh my god! No! It almost just worked. Dude, I just needed to land on this side. You know what? I'm gonna do something else with it. Here we go.
Bottom! That's the way. I gotta do it that way. Fuck this other shit, dude. I'm just gonna like jump to the other side in the middle of it. The perfect one! Yes!
Gotcha, you little bastard.
I don't have to play by your rules, I do my own rules. I'm outie. Safety. We're almost to town now. Oh yeah, won't be long now.
Still can't reach those though.
Town, where it all began. Oh, Jesus. You think any new apples have grown so I can go into the dark? Oh, wait, hey, hold up. Huh? The cave. Huh? What? Great, just fucking great. First you destroy my door, then you enter my house uninvited, and now tea is ruined! Only way to save the day would be to play hide and seek with me! Now try to find me!
Joke's on him, I'm never fucking playing that game with him. That's literally not happening, he's just gonna be dead out there. He's gonna die out there.
I'm not playing with him.
Unless it's like right here.
Yeah, no. Okay, well then never mind. Sorry, dude.
I don't play hide and seek.
Oh. Ah, it's nice to see you back. The weather's not too good, unfortunately. Be careful where you walk.
I'm not gonna get struck by fucking lightning, alright? That's just not happening.
The giant robot is still here. I guess the rain must have slowed him down.
Maybe.
Did I just grow a flower in his house? Oh my god! Chat! Flower guy!
Alright, I found you.
No, chat, that's any rock. That's just a rock. It's this one right here. This is it.
Oh!
You found me! Again!
It's a fucking... just one of those guys from Breath of the Wild.
I wonder what Eli is doing right now. I thought he would be just a quick tour. Yeah, Chat, wait a minute.
It's been 5 weeks since we left this town. And Eli's not back? Eli was taken on a tour to the volcano by the robots.
You're telling me Eli's not? Yeah.
Where the hell is Eli? Well, hey.
The basket championship is on!
I don't want to fight you in it. I already defeated you once. It's not necessary for me to do it again. Here, enjoy a flower in your house.
Goodbye. I hate hearing my name in video games. It's so weird. It is fucking weird, isn't it? To share a name with anyone ever. We should all have gibberish names. That way no one can ever get confused again. Don't run under the rain. The ground might be slippery. Don't make me. Don't tell me what to do, old man. I want to see Leg Guy. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Hey. Bye.
I just want to see his legs again, dude.
I call... Alright, I'll be...
That's my name from now on. Okay. I found him, by the way.
Again!
I'm getting real sick of this fucking game with you, Rockman.
It's not even, like, very hard.
I wonder how this shop's doing since I destroyed his business. Hey.
You ruined my business. Okay, nothing's changed.
Goodbye.
Is that with a K?
Yeah. I need this money.
Perfect.
The painter. Wonder if he's gotten his fucking touch back.
I don't think so.
After you drew the face for the scarecrow, I had a revelation. I should stop painting and start something else. Maybe I should learn music or maybe photography. So many things to learn about.
That's right, that's very brave of you. And I respect that.
I'm gonna go water that guy's plants now.
That's what I'm gonna do.
It's time to save this guy's life.
After I water these ones. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna water his other plants. I'm gonna help this guy, who loves plants. Because he doesn't understand that these also need... Oh.
There we go, then.
Well, turns out flowers do need water to grow. It's a lovely garden, but there's one that just won't grow, and I don't know what to do.
This one right here? I'll get it.
Bada bing.
Nice. Yeah, nice. Okay, well, I guess I'm going up it, Chet. Into the tower. Nice. Alright, well, up we go. Into the trees.
Higher. Someone lives up here.
Well, hello?
Oh, no, we're just very zoomed in, hey.
Hello there. They call me the Wizard, but you can call me Wizboy, or just Wizzy. Since you've come all this way to see me, I reckon you want something from me. I can make your dream come true, but I won't do it for free. I need you to bring me the golden tooth of the silver frog.
What? That's super duper fucking specific. I've never met a frog. Aside from the one in Toaster Road, who I think is dead, because I unplugged the toaster with him in it.
Yeah, I reckon he's gone. Do you think that frog is dead, Chet? I feel like he's dead.
It's not my problem. It's really not.
Well,
I haven't seen any apples that are growing, so I can't help continue to feed the... Oh boy, I fell in. Well,
I guess I can show you guys some of the new people that have come in while I'm talking about. I need 2 more apples to open the Dark Altar.
To free my god. So, that's sort of what I've been secretly doing as the Beast, the Destroyer, this whole time.
Dude, where's that rock at? Hang on, was he up in the clouds? Did you guys see him in our community hide-and-seek game none of you were invited to? And it was just supposed to be a me thing, but you all just invited yourself and yelled the answer to me? Did you guys see him? Nice, nice. How far up was he? Was he over here? On this side? Oh, there he is. You guys are so good at hide and seek. That was fun! Thanks for playing with me. Please accept this modest gift as a token of our friendship.
An apple!
And so, the Dark One becomes one step closer to being released. The Dark One. The Dark One.
A fellow cultist, I see. A fellow cultist.
Let's summon him. The second seal is broken. Yes?
Yes! Soon, brothers, soon!
Won't be long now.
Won't be long at all.
Get up there to get those, and I think that's the volcano in the background.
Alright, where's this robot at? Let's fucking end this.
Oh, wait! Dude, I remember something. Hang on. Robot'll have to wait. I got a plan. Remember at the top of the mountain, there's a flower that needs watering. Fuck this shit. Fuck this stupid- My boy! Hang on.
I don't know if I can just walk away. Not after what this thing did to my boy.
This one's for you, little buddy. That was another one of my art pieces, by the way. People who came in later. The robot here destroyed it. I crushed it. I can also buy that new, before I do this, dude.
Let me backtrack, I'm gonna send my mail. I have a postcard from my ghost friend, and since I'm literally 2 inches from his place, I might as well send the postcard before I do this.
In the mail.
Don't send me, God fucking damn it! Ah, the well. Gotta get some mailing done. Dude, I'm fucking hungry. I'm really hungry.
Where's the mailbox here? There it is.
Alright.
No, I wanna... I'd like to send this. In the mail. Right here. Are you telling me I actually had to be at the other mailbox? That's dumb.
I guess that ghost is gonna be lonely and not get his fucking mail. That's sad. That's really sad for him, not me.
cost me a dollar to buy that.
No, 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 no.
I guess I'll just deliver it to him by hand.
What the fuck even is this? It's a very good game. You should start from the beginning.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing back up here? Oh, it's you again. Why'd you wake me up this time? Nothing at all. There is no reason. Stop doing that. Fucking little piece of shit.
Ha ha! Joke's on you! Since you ruthlessly kicked me last time, I learned how to make my silk stronger! And now I'm the strongest spider ever! But don't kick me, though. It hurts.
Fucking asshole. Yeah, whatever.
Good for you, I guess. I've only made him stronger, but not really.
Excuse me. We'll worry about that later. I got other stuff I gotta deal with right now. Including helping this flower up here grow. This is the cave I emerged from. At the beginning of the game.
Here we go. Grow, my son. There you go. Where am I going? Hello?
This is a new place. I don't know if I should be over here.
I feel like this is like a new zone. I'm not supposed to be here. The beach?
No, there can't be that much. It's the beach. Eventually it's gotta end.
Crab? Beach ball? Crab? Crabbing? I'm going into the water. That was a small beach. Oh wait, lighthouse. I cannot... into the depths. Really? This is just like a place. There's no secret. Nothing weird about it. It's just a place. Maybe I can hang out with the crab if I chase him all the way over here? Maybe I can bring the crab all the way back home with me.
What have you been hiding from me? What are you?
Nice. Okay, well, that was cool. Goodbye forever, crap. You showed me a treasure.
Thank you, my crab friend.
I will never return. I fucking hate the beach, chat. I fucking hate it.
I hate it. I fucking hate the beach. I despise the beach. I would sooner die than ever go back to the beach again.
I think I just kicked this thing.
Hey! Hostile action detected. Activating pursuit mode.
Wait, but... how far out are they?
Hey, can you hear us? Lead the robot all the way up here, and then we'll take care of him. Don't let him catch you. Oh! Okay. Gotta roll. Gotta roll, dude.
No!
I'm so fucking dead.
Oh, what?
Get up!
Get up, boy!
You ain't catching me! Well,
it opened!
The beast! Get the fuck out of my way! Let's roll.
Halfway there, I reckon.
Gotta go under it. Resurface.
Let's roll.
We don't make any detours. We don't jump unless we have to. We just keep gunning it as fast as we can.
And we pray. I did it!
This better work.
Here we go!
Mother of God.
Well, that was fast. We did it. Again. Thank you for helping me and my village. That zapper was a sweet idea. The robot is definitely out of order now. You vaporized them. You killed two robots. You killed... Yeah, and you did a nice job luring him to it. Thank you.
Oh, that's Dutch voice.
Thank you.
Alert! Intruder!
Alert!
What? What is that?
I thought we needed more protection for our base, so I added an intrusion detector system.
What does it mean?
That we have an intruder.
What does it do?
It shuts down the power. Hello. I need help. What? What? You can't enter other people's secret bases like that. Sorry. I'm just a worm.
What do you want?
I don't know why I can't. I'm fucking up Dutch's poor voices. I think it's because I can't do his voice anymore. It's going to kill me. I didn't expect him to become a main character.
We live in the old mine, me and my family, just under the lake. Usually we drink the water that falls from the ceiling, but somehow the water stopped dripping. Could it have something to do with Sunshine Incorporated? It sounds like it. Maybe we should go and check it out. That'd be nice of you.
Well, all right. We'll go see what's wrong with it.
Thanks, I'll meet you there.
Fucking worm. What a strange creature.
Yeah, quite wiggly. Hey, you should come see this.
What is happening?
What's this hole doing here? I don't know, it must have collapsed during the alert.
Look, it's like an electrical room. Maybe we can fix the metro.
Can you go and have a look? Turn the power back on.
We're going into the depths, Chet.
Wow, I didn't expect it to be this small of a room.
Hello?
Oh no.
No, no, no!
No, it's lines! I've dealt with enough lines this week to last a lifetime, dude.
I cannot do more color-coded lines, I cannot.
Especially not ones made for kindergartners like this one.
I fucked up. I blew it. I blew it. I can't even do lines right. It's fucking hell on earth.
Tether Blue? Shut up!
Shut the fuck up!
Only some of you will know what I've been up to the last, like, 4 days. I can't.
Can't look at more of these fucking things. I just can't. Can't do it.
Oh. Done.
Line connected. Oh boy. Yeah, they're gonna make me do it. Okay. So first I gotta get up here. And I gotta get the green. Turn that one. Then I gotta do blue.
Wait a minute, no I don't.
No I don't, I don't have to do anything to blue. Blue's already good.
That was a trick.
Blue was a trick to fool me.
Yeah, it's done. Unless there's a secret over there. I bet there is. I don't fucking care.
I'm out.
But I bet there's a secret over there, and that's why blue is even a thing.
Or not. I don't know. I did it.
What the fuck? Did I do it?
The power is back on! We should be able to ride in the metro now!
Okay.
What game was he talking about? Destiny's Raid this week. Fucking hell on earth. All right, get out of my way. I got a metro to ride. Here we go.
No, it was a good raid. It's just fucking... it's just... It was just brutal. I was on a job that I probably... I had to be on because I wasn't as powerful as the rest of the group, like, gear-wise.
The forest, the lake, the valley.
Take me... I wanna send my mail to the ghost while I'm here, so I'm gonna actually take the elevator up first.
Then we'll go to the fucking valley or whatever the fuck and talk to the ghost once we send him our postcard. My boy!
Oh, man. That's a pretty good fucking look. It's a really good look. I'm glad I designed it so perfectly.
Alright, so I want to buy the new hat at the new glasses at the shop real quick.
Okay, I can't... Hang on.
Hold up one goddamn second. I guess I can just give this to him? To the ghost? Maybe, because I can't use him on any of these. I can't use any of these fucking mailboxes. Either way, I should go up to the store and buy those nice glasses. That's step one. Store's here. No, wait. Store is here.
Here we go. Excuse me.
All right. The nice ones.
I'd like to buy these. Yes. Thank you.
X-ray glasses.
Thanks.
No problem. What do these do for me?
Mother of God.
I can see your bones.
No. Okay, I don't know what these are good for, other than seeing secrets, I guess. I don't think I need help finding secrets. I feel like I've been finding them pretty well. Alright, I'm gonna go to talk to the ghost quick in the fucking other zone.
Like, backtrack for a second. With this postcard I have. Let's go back to the valley.
Buy free money now up to 50% off?
Oh yeah, I guess we've never been down here because this place doesn't exist until now.
Did you guys see that in the background? Buying free money? 50% off! That's a steal!
Oh, I know where I am.
The void.
Apple void.
I hope I don't, like, miss that secret. I'd like to open
up the gate to the old gods.
I definitely want to do that.
Alright, that's it.
Let's just go talk to the ghost real quick.
Spider jackass.
My boy! I gotta come here every week. So I don't forget it. What those robots did! What those bastards did! They massacred my boy!
Don't smile.
It's nothing to smile about, bro. They crushed.
Wait, what the fuck?
Why do I even have this?
Fucking goddamn it.
I'm outie. Get your own fucking postcards. I tried to help you. You didn't listen.
Let's just get to the fucking next zone. I want my last apple.
I don't even really care about helping these people. I really don't. I just want my apple.
All right.
Let's get out of here. One more apple and then the Dark One awakens.
That's right, Chet. It's certainly an evil, like, deity in there. Something old.
The lake. Bada bing. I love water levels. I love water world. I love this. I love the idea of water world. Dang, that metro is fast. It's a real shame.
It's a real shame no one got to use it. Hopefully that'll change now that you fixed it.
The lake is straight ahead. I can't wait to take a dip.
Okay.
Where's the apple?
The lake is right ahead.
Hold up. Lake?
Huh. Where's the lake? Where's the water gone? I bet Sunshine Incorporated has something to do with it. Let's go find that worm.
Okay, well, this is the lake now, Jet. But as dry as it can be, there's actually tumbleweeds.
And there's all the water. No surprises here.
Shanny's stealing all of your moisture! Are you gonna deal with that? Are you gonna let that happen? He's taking all of it!
So that's why the lake is all dried up. The robots built a dam so they could suck up all the water. It's worse than we expected.
Hello.
Ah, there you are. Have you seen this?
Yeah, we figured it out.
What can we do to help you?
I don't know. You should meet Mother first.
Mother? Who's Mother?
My mom.
Oh. Where do you live?
We live in the old mine deep under the lake. You can access it by the elevator in the cabin. You'll need a key, though. Luckily, I brought it with me. Wait. Okay, I lost the key. Hang on. Do you have any idea where it could be? I probably lost it when I was digging my way up here. It shouldn't be too far. Well, time to dig, then.
I guess we're digging, Chet.
Pick dug.
Okay.
What?
Well, it's not here. Must be even deeper. Bones. Rocks. Dead body. Underneath the lake. Gotta be getting close now. Yeah, found it.
I've never played Dig Dug.
What was that? What just happened?
I feel old. Where's the Wiggly Boy?
He must have gone to the mine, and we should too now that we have the key. Let's go.
All right. Get out of my way.
Oh my God, get out of my way. Oh my God, fine. Oh my fucking God, fine.
Oh boy, that's gonna be a present for me. Pick Dug.
Please don't block the door.
The old mine, Chet. The old mine.
Here we are. Ah, you found the key. Sorry about that. Follow me. My whole family is down there.
We're not worms. I guess we'll have to take the normal way. Go ahead, we'll follow you.
Okay, well, first I'm gonna smash a hole in this wall.
That little bastard survived. Not bad. He survived my...
Get the fuck off of me!
Get off of me!
Oh my God. Is this... Help me. Help.
This only happened because you guys were climbing on me and hitting the fucking ceiling.
Huh. Guess we'll have to find another way out now.
Yeah, I guess. Hope you guys, like, stay out of my... Oh, boy.
Oh, no.
Chet?
Yo, how long have we been down here? Because I'm not going to be like them, all right? I ain't going to be like this guy. If I have to eat them to survive, another day I will. It's been 30 seconds. Too long.
Come on! We're gonna have to blow the whole goddamn place up! Down to the last worm. Yeah, that'll do. Come on, gentlemen. We're gonna have to blow this whole place to smithereens.
What the hell do you want from me right now? What is this?
Oh, I see. Please. Okay, I know what I have to do. I gotta squeeze this up here. Oh, I guess I could also just use this to go in. Grab that one. Now I gotta find a way to kick this bad boy all the way up. This isn't going well. How do I... Oh, mother of fucking God. Don't do it. Okay, I see what I have to do for this one. Watch. Bada bing. It's already... The plan is going exactly how I planned. Simple as that.
Just some simple platforming. Anyone can do it. This is a jumpy panel. Push us into the spot, we've done it.
Even easier. I didn't even need to do the other buttons. Why the fuck is all this?
Chat. Are these robots or are these statues? Or charred corpses?
Oh, yeah, that's evil. Yeah, this is cursed.
The old one must have been here before he was sealed away. Where only apples could help him. Yeah, we're in the cursed realm now.
That's like some Pompeii shit.
Except it's the depths. Well, whatever. Dead, they're dead. All right, they're already dead.
Hey, are you lost?
No.
Oh, good. Nobody comes here anymore. The people from this town were actually very nice some time ago. They started building a metro, which would have connected all the towns of the island. Everyone was delighted. But as they dug closer to it, the volcano woke up and engulfed the whole town, fucking killing them all. I don't believe anybody survived the eruption. Well, we have things to do. I'll wait for you at the elevator.
I see. It really is some Pompeii shit. Another dead body.
Here we go. Doors open.
Wait, how do I...
How can we make this elevator go down?
Don't worry, my dudes. I got your backs.
Thanks, worm friend. About the only good thing you've done. That worm is so weird. And wiggly. I've never had a wiggly friend before.
Wait, you don't remember that caterpillar you found?
Oh, you mean Penelope? Yeah, she was wiggly, wasn't she? We lost touch after she turned into a butterfly, though. It's been weeks. I hope she's okay.
Huh, yeah. Probably.
Quick, this way.
Let's go.
That means I go this way. To check out this, like, fucking corner of weirdness. Give me a lift. God damn it, never mind.
It's nothing anyways. There's nothing over there.
What the hell? This worm has really given me the runaround on this. I didn't realize it would be like so fucking... So much work. I got a detonator.
Okay.
I'd like to go down here. Okay.
We're tubing, chat. We're tubing. It's fine. I got this under control. We're tubing.
Technically, this isn't a detonator I got, it's a plunger. For a detonator. Hold up. Whoa.
What are you hiding from me?
Ah, whatever. Gun. Let's go.
That's a secret right there, I saw it.
Oh, yeah. Open up the door for him. Or not. I guess they don't even want to do it. They're just not feeling like it, I guess. Going through that door. Probably because I didn't talk to them properly. Whatever. I'll figure it out in a minute.
Ah!
Okay. I should really open this gate again, but I guess I won't be because I'm currently being crushed. I'm gonna die. No, we're okay.
We're fine. I got it under control. I just gotta...
Please? Thank you. Alright. Now we pull this back up and the problem is solved. We're in.
We're in, chat. Let's get the hell out of here, gentlemen.
Come on.
The worm and his family gotta be this way.
This is a flower that needs water and love and attention. Pretty good shit.
For one coin. I did that for pennies. Life isn't that important to me. I need to be paid far more than that to water another plant, I reckon now. I've learned my lesson. I don't give that much of a shit. What the fuck?
You're on the right track.
Thanks.
Ah, yes. This skull. I have no idea who it belonged to, but don't worry. If you follow the tunnels, you shouldn't end up like its previous owner. Hopefully.
Okay, I mean, you could have just probably made like a real door for me, worm boy. To help make sure that this didn't happen. But now look at us. We're trapped in the tunnel of our own design. Forever. He ain't got arms, but he can dig. He's a worm. He doesn't need arms. Chet.
Well, this was easy.
I am so fucking mad. That was supposed to be a one time. That was supposed to be one round and it was done. Okay, well, it's through. I don't know exactly what I did that for, but I guess the other guys started to move. So I guess it opened something. How do I get out? Wait, how do I? Boys, how do I get out? I'm gonna die.
Now there's another exit and I missed it.
Probably makes more sense that I missed the way out.
Yeah, right there.
I can make this. Hup. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Okay, this makes a lot more sense now. Alright, you're gonna do me a favor, Barrel. Uh-oh. Chet! I'm gonna die. It's as simple as that, I'm dead.
I have to activate my special move. Activate 3D glasses. These things let me see in 3D.
12 different dimensions of vision, at minimum. With this, I can find whatever I'm missing.
Like this elevator.
Which doesn't really take me any deeper.
I think I just have to move this button. I just gotta send it all the way around.
Which means that technically I would have preferred to be able to reset this thing, but I don't think I can.
Just have to kick it until it gets out of that corner.
Or squeeze. There we go. If I send this one down, what happens? Guys, will that reset it? That should send one of them back up for me, I'm reckoning. It's been 10 minutes in the mine. It's been 40 years in the mine, Chet. I mean, I know what I have to do. I think. I need to stop this
I need to... He is unaware. Shut the fuck up, then! I got mind madness.
Let me find what I'm unaware of instead of fucking telling you. You fucking X. Oh my god, this fucking jump.
I might as well get in position. Time to die with the rest of them. Come on out.
That's fucking cursed.
Get me out of here.
This better be the end of it.
I don't want to be in this mine anymore. I stopped playing Minecraft. I'm done. I'm done. No more.
Guys, get in position.
Hello?
Thank you.
Huh. Mother, they're here!
Hello?
Hi.
Who are you?
I believe one of your children asked us to come and help you with a plumbing problem. Yeah, something to do with the water. Ah, I see. Well, for years water was pouring down from that pipe on the ceiling. We drank it, showered with it, cleaned the place. We like to keep it hygienic around here. But recently the water has stopped flowing, and now we're thirsty. And the place is unsanitary. We saw the giant robot draining all the water from the lake. We can help you with that. That would be great. But before that, I'd like to ask you a favor. Tell us, we're here to help. Ernie, one of my children, has gone missing. I believe he was searching for another water source deep down in the mine. Oh, fucking Jesus. But he hasn't come back yet. I'm beginning to think he might be in some kind of trouble. Can you go find him first?
Will do, ma'am.
Actually, I'm a bit tired.
Yeah, me too.
Same. All right. Can you go find Ernie? We'll wait for you here. Chilly with the worms. The wiggly worms. Yeah, no problem. I'll just fucking go find them.
Oh, Biggie. What?
I like computers. A lot. In fact, I even started to develop a video game. But, it takes so much time. Here, you can try it if you want. It's a bit rough, but I think you can play it if you find a console.
A video game? I know where there's a console.
Back at the old town. Dude gave me his fucking only copy. He's gonna realize that later. You can use this minecart. It'll take you straight to the entrance. I don't want that. Certainly not. I gotta go into the depths and save some fucking worm. I can't dig himself back out. God damn it. Yeah!
The worms. Look at all them.
Worming.
Doing whatever worms do. This guy better be like right here for me.
This better be the easiest adventure of my life after what they just made me do. There better not be any bullshit. I see treasure. Over here. Now, what was on this way? What was this? Lime? Is that a lime? Is that... Lime? Just a big lime. Oh my god, I have to fucking... Oh, hi! My name is Ernie. Despite my current form, I'm a worm. Nice to meet you. I was searching for water and I found this beautiful green fountain. It looked delicious, so I drank it all. Turned out it was not good. And now I want to get back to my mom, but I can't move. Can you help me?
I have to fucking carry Ernie. Oh, Jesus, I'm going to vom.
Holy shit, Ernie, what the fuck?
Just
get the fuck on the elevator. You disgusting fucking blob. Oh, I hate it. Just get in the- Jesus Christ, okay.
It won't be easy, Ernie. And if we find any sharp rocks, you're dead.
Oh my god, get out of that hole. Fucking get out of that hole right now, Ernie.
Get the- He's jammed!
Holy shit. Ernie, you gotta lift me up into the spot here. You're my elevator.
Huh? Oh my Jesus. Okay?
I'm gonna crush him! He's gonna fucking die on my watch, Jet.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay.
Oh! Ernie!
It's fine.
He's gonna fucking die on my watch!
It's fine. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. I got you, Ernie.
Get the fuck in this hole, fat ass.
I don't respect Ernie. He should have stopped long ago. You can tell if something's bad for you. Pretty quick.
And now he's, like, too big to walk? Over the course of, like, an hour?
No bully? Look at him, Chet. He deserves it. He's a glorified platform in my platformer.
Ernie, if you for real can't get hit by this thing, you're worthless to me.
Holy shit.
Come on! Holy shit. Dude. Ernie. There we go.
There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
This part I enjoy much more than finding ways to help my boys through the mine, I'll tell you that right now.
Okay,
I just gotta push him over.
Just gotta push him over the thing.
No! No, no, no!
Ernie, please!
Please don't do this to me, Ernie.
Gently now. Just squeeze him through the fucking hole.
Get in there. Get the fuck in the elevator right now. Come on, little bastard.
You're my elevator.
Yeah. Okay.
See if we can get this thing turned on.
The worms, we're almost there. What are they going to think about their fucking, like, friends, though? What are they going to think about Ernie?
Chat, thank you all so much for all the gift subs and shit going on right now. It's very, very kind of all of you. I will get through all of you personally at at the end of the stream. Don't worry. But thank you so much for all that. It's really nice of all of you.
Mama!
We did it! We helped Ernie! Good guy!
Where'd he go?
Oh, now he can move.
Ernie's a real daredevil. One time he tried to learn skateboarding. Turns out worms can't skateboard. He just stayed still for 4 hours. But his determination was impressive.
I see.
This is fucking gross.
Ah! I'm thirsty!
Is there, like, a sub-off going on right now in my chat? Is that what's, like, been happening? Because looking at the map, yeah, there's a sub-off going on.
Thank you all so much for that.
Annie! Wait. Why are you all green and round? I found some green water and I drank it all! It wasn't very nice! Oh, Ernie, you reckless worm. At least you're safe. This red thing helped me! Thank you. We don't have water, but at least the family is all here now. I think your friends have something to tell you. They're in the back.
See you later, Ernie.
Hey, you're back! We've discovered something. Worms are fascinating creatures. Fascinating wiggly creatures. Look at this. Oh! What the fuck? Maybe we can get the giant... Maybe we can get to the giant robot with the worm's help. It may look like I'm in physical pain, but I feel very light, actually. Okay? I guess we're going up there now to battle the worm. With the help of... To battle the robot with the help of these fucking floaty, inflatable worms. And they're wiggling. There's a gift. Is that Ernie? That better be Ernie.
Nice shit, Ernie. Nice shit.
Alright, robot bitch. Time to die.
This should be a piece of cake now.
Ooh! Ooh! Yeah! Hey, are you ready to fight the robot? Hell yeah! Okay, let's do this!
We're battling him, chat. It's time.
The robot is furious! Stay out of the way of his shots! Oh, and also don't fall! Yeah, don't fall.
Oh, now he's missing.
What do you want me to do, just kick him? Fucking stop!
I'm dead. I just got fucking killed. I'm fucking dead. When do I even do damage?
I guess I didn't finish the phase.
So I'm just supposed to waste time and avoid shots. Okay. Hey, at least the worms are doing good. He's almost out of water. He's out of water.
After him, Maya. The robot is out of water. He has to refill. Watch out, we're moving. After him, my steeds.
Look at my little foot dance. Let's go. I'm going in! Hey!
Oh! Fucking hell.
Okay, this is a lot more angry now than he was last time.
Easy now.
He's going back again.
After it! We have to do this.
I'm going in.
One last battle and it's all over.
I'm dead. This is it! Huh! He's doing more random shit now. It's hard to read what he's gonna do, he's just fucking flailing!
The death flails of a robot who's about to die. No doubt. The death throes of a desperate bot in his final moments. End of the line, Battleborg. End of the line.
End of the line.
Come on!
Come on, stand with me!
We're getting you something to drink. Ah!
It's gone.
All dead.
Okay, I've watched you for a long time. This is too much. You ruined all of my robots. Enough! Get him, boys!
No!
Put me down.
No.
Don't even think of escaping. I'm watching you from the room next door.
Hey.
Sorry we didn't see this coming. I dug my way through here. I don't think anybody saw me, but this place is crawling with robots. We have to get you out of here. I have an idea. Find a way to distract the robot. I'll take care of the rest.
I have an idea. Oh.
What the fuck? Unbelievable. I leave you alone for 2 minutes and you find a way to destroy something. Do you have any idea how long it takes to get one of these replaced? There is so much paperwork, and it has to go all the way up to my managers. It is going to take forever, for real. Yeehaw.
He got it.
So thanks for ruining my day. Don't destroy anything else. I got the key. Here you go.
Thanks for the help. Can I destroy this?
Nope.
Guess I'll go destroy him.
No, I can't.
Okay, I'm in.
Let's get out of here.
I'm out. Breached. What else can I break? Escape from the volcano.
Wait! The next room is full of robots. You have to be sneaky. If they see you, they'll catch you.
Okay. What do you want me to... Oh, I see.
Powered on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this'll do. This is gonna drop me off right in front of him, isn't it? I just want to know what happened.
Sucked in.
Okay. We're almost to the end, I reckon.
We're almost to the grand conclusion. We're in the fucking boss's big base, anyways.
Hey! What? Didn't I ask you to fix that door last week? No. I clearly remember asking you to fix that door. Beauty lies in imperfection. I fully agree. Still, it would be nice to fix that door one day.
No, you guys didn't fucking catch me. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm so mad. Chad, I'm furious. I'm frothing at the mouth. I'm so mad.
No.
I feel robbed. I feel like I timed that perfectly. But fine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. What are they doing? It looks like they're making plans for a giant city. We have to get out of here.
Okay. I'm out of here. You got me. I'm out. I'll leave.
Oh, mother of God.
Okay, well, I definitely don't want to go in any of these ones. These ones are occupied. Hang on, which ones aren't occupied? Okay. So it alternates. So if this one on this side's occupied, the one on the other side isn't. Okay. So, second row, this one isn't occupied, technically. Not sure why I'd even want to be in here, though. Wait a minute, is there something I need to turn on? I don't think so. Yeah, I just want to get up here. Well, that means I need to turn on this fucking propeller. Hang on. Is there something I think I need to turn on a propeller because I just walked right by like a fucking idiot. Is there like a second? Oh, I see. I fucking see. I gotta jump into this one from here. There we go. So I can activate this bad boy. Turn it on. Gotcha. You guys are all being very, very fucking generous with me today. Thank you all so much. Again, I will get through everyone. Make sure everyone gets their rightful appreciation at the end. Once we've wrapped it up for today. Oh, thank you.
Alright. So this is it? This is what it's going to look like? Yes, all the buildings you requested are there. Where's my house? Have you been thinking about my house? Yes, it is right there in the middle. Ah, yes, I see. We'll be ready for the great eruption. We already launched production. Nice, very nice, very nice. I'd better check it out.
The Great Eruption? Jet? The Great Eruption? What does that mean? It's happening again! The Great Eruption!
I'm gonna trash this. Yep.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. Fuck you guys. For real. Let the eruption come, I'm the beast.
The Great Eruption? What are they talking about? Something is off.
I don't fucking care. I'm the beast. I'm bringing the eruption, baby.
Intruder! There is an intruder! Intruder alert! Activating the lasers!
Wait, no! I'm still there!
D-colon, man. What the fuck? They just killed him. They just murdered that guy. He's fucking dead. He's dead. Oh, come on. No, I gotta get that.
Okay, I can't actually. Hold up. No, I can't. I can't. No, I can't. I gotta turn this off to be able to do that.
Here we go now, this'll do. Bada bing. Another dead man.
Alright, I gotta get this guy deaded too. Okay?
Cause now I can go ahead and turn this on. Open up this way. Go in this way. Go ahead and hit these here. Hear that?
Also hit this while I'm here. Go ahead and grab that treasure. I definitely want that treasure. I don't know what exactly what it... I almost lasered myself. It almost happened.
I gotta leave this way.
No, I don't. Oh, I opened this. Okay.
Just laser turn this off. Okay.
Perfect. Let's get this fucking present. I hope I get that last apple, dude. Better I might ask where it is if I don't find it by the end of the game, because I would like to open the vault. So someone preemptively look up where it is when I have to ask at the end of the game, okay? Thank you. And don't tell me where it is yet, tell me when I ask.
Someone figure it out, though.
Because I want to open that place.
But I feel like with my luck, I'm gonna find a way to miss it. Oh, fuck. I messed up.
I have to reactivate this now so I can actually get to the top. There we go.
Trusting chat. I trust you guys.
About as far as I can throw you. But if you want to get, if you want to get access to the treasure at the end of the level, you're going to have to help me out. All right? That's the fucking, that's how it works.
Also, I could probably throw you all very far because you're very small and I'm incredibly, incredibly strong. But that's a story for another time.
This is a cursed zone.
I don't like vents.
Sorry! You've been working on this for weeks and it's still not ready! Wait a minute, that's Eli! Sorry! We're talking about a new world here! A perfect world! Sorry! Will they be ready for the great eruption? Sorry! This is not what I asked. All the citizens from Sunshine Town ought to be perfect, you understand? Right? Right. Make sure everything's ready for next month, all right? Right? Wonderful.
Don't worry, you two.
Hey, we're here, help us! Wait, do you know them? What are they doing here? We must find a way to open those cages.
We gotta save those villagers by turning on the lasers. Let's do this quick. See if we can get anyone near them.
Nope. That can't be good.
Let's try this.
Alright, this is good. This we can work with.
Alright. I'll get out of here. Swing on back.
Good to go, chat.
I don't plan on doing any of the bonus puzzles in this zone, chat. This seems like hell on earth. I'm gonna get exactly what I need and I'm gonna fuck right off. Unless the apple's in here, which I don't think it is. Alright, this should be lasers.
Freed. Congratulations. Excellent, excellent. Thank you!
Wow, I thought I was going to spend the rest of my life there.
Why are you here?
Well, I remember when I won a special visit of the Sunshine Inc. Well, remember when I won a special visit to the Sunshine Inc. headquarters? Turned out it wasn't a visit. They put us in these cages for days. Took pictures of us, filmed us, took measurements. Are you okay?
I think we are, thanks for asking. They're making experiments.
They're calling them the Sunshiners.
Uh-oh.
What is this?
Don't worry, they're harmless. They're not very smart. So, this is a sunshiner? It looks like a robot trying to imitate both of you. Yeah, that's it, basically. Mr. Sunshine wants them to be perfect, but I don't think it's going to get any better than this. They're just robots, after all, so they'll do whatever Mr. Sunshine tells them to do. The Great Eruption. Sunshine Town.
Sunshine Town. Apples. I think I get it.
Mr. Sunshine wants to build a giant city where he can live with all the Sunshiners at his beck and call.
That doesn't sound too bad. Where's he going to build it?
He's going to trigger the volcano's eruption and wipe out the whole island so he can build on top of it.
Okay, it sounds bad. We gotta stop him.
Hello.
I feel bad for this guy. Hang on, there's some stuff over here I still want to check out.
No, I don't. Get the hell out of here.
One last vent for good measure. Alright, that's a bad omen. Alright, double bad omen.
I can't do it, chat. I really can't.
Man! Yeah.
One last vent. For the treasure, of course.
Gotta have it. What if there's an apple?
Like, for real, what if the apple is here, you know what I'm saying?
I'd break my damn heart to find out that I blew it at the last possible moment. Failed to summon my great lord.
The Dark One?
It's over here.
Come on.
A bug!
I hate it. Don't like spiders. Nah, no amount of tricks. That's still gonna get crushed from me. And I'll... Trust me. They're dead.
Don't de-fucking colon like you care. They're spiders!
Spiders are cool. Have you ever had a conversation with them to find that out? No.
They could suck, dude. They probably do.
Popcorn and corn. They're making popcorn vats.
Huh.
They're turning wood into planks. Oh, there's all the water from before.
Hello. We found our way in. We're here to rescue you. What are they working on in here? Mr. Sunshine is going to wipe the whole island out with a volcano.
What?
Yeah, it's bad. Multiple intruders! Stop right there! Come here! We could deal with the robots. If we could deal with the robots, we'll be fine. But you have to stop, Mr. Sunshine. Take the elevator.
Looks like it's time for me to end this chat. It's time to end this.
Where are we? Everything's all wiggly wobbly. I hate wiggle wobbles.
Mr. Sunshine!
This ends right now.
What? What? You again? Why can't you just leave me destroying this island in peace? You know, sometimes when you want to build something, you have to destroy what's already there first. And it's going to be bigger, better. Soon this island will be an empty lot, a blank canvas on which I can paint my perfect city.
You're insane. How will you do it?
Well, I'm going to wake up the volcano and flood this island with lava. Once I'm happy with the result, my robots will put out the fire with all the water I got from the lake. Then they'll install the buildings I made. And finally, they'll grow some corn.
The corn feels like an afterthought, friend. First few parts, I was with you every step of the way. Corn feels like you just sort of sprinkled that on at the end. You're like, I got corn still. Let's put some corn in. I really like corn.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes more sense then.
And there you go. A perfect city. And everybody will live peacefully. Me and my sunshiners. There will be no accidents. No fights. No hate. Because I can control them all. Perfect people in a perfect city. And you're not invited. Take care of him, boys!
This isn't that scary. Okay. Okay. Is that it?
That's a big hammer.
Yo, what the fuck?
Chad, I'm sort of freaking out.
Oh, it respawned the panel. Wait, was that it?
Oh
no. Well, the plan remains. We're gonna keep hugging this wall till this finds a way to finish itself.
How the fuck did that manage to get me?
I'm mad.
I'm dead. Chat, I can't breathe. Chat.
I gotta be pre-moving when they start, like, their attack.
Alright.
Alright, next he breaks one. There he goes, doing his thing. Stand right here as usual. There we go, now, 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 now. Let me do it on this side. Start going now.
I guess I could also roll, that would make this much safer and easier.
Ah.
Don't do it here. This is gonna suck so bad. This is gonna actually suck, this one.
Unless you do it perfectly like I just did there.
Not a big...
Here comes Ernie!
Ernie! Oh, fucking Jesus Christ, Ernie, come on.
Hello, I'm here to save you.
There's no one to save! Get rid of them!
You mean zap them?
Yes! I'm not paying you to do nothing!
Wait. You are getting paid? Well, yes. It's not much, but it is enough for living expenses. Huh. I'm not. What? I'm not getting paid for this. Hey, why am I not getting paid?
Can we talk about this later?
I mean, these are pretty extreme working conditions, and I'm not getting paid? Yeah, seems pretty wrong to me. It's not like you don't have money and stuff.
Oh, come on, you just have to push a button and zap people off. It's really not that much. Besides, think of the free exposure and experience for your resume. Besides, and you'll get to be premium citizens once my city is built.
What is it?
15% reduction on your metro car.
Wow, okay. I'm not doing anything until I'm getting paid. Same.
Oh, come on! Well, I don't care. I don't need you anymore. I can wake this volcano up by myself.
Oh no, he's gonna destroy the island. You have to stop him. Jump on me.
I'm on it, Ernie. You're a good man, Ernie. You're a good man. I'll never forget you. When you die in the volcano. Because you're right above the fucking volcano. Come on, Jet.
Stop following me!
Let's ride.
I got far more powerful legs than you, motherfucker. Oh!
Okay, I wasn't expecting him to shoot popcorn at me, if I'm gonna be real.
Dude, stop.
Stop it.
Fucking just stop.
I'm dead. Why did I decide to, like, double jump? Why did I decide to start jumping? I was doing fine.
This doesn't give you much time to react, dude. And someone just, like, fucking throws it at you as quickly as possible.
I gotta, like, focus. I choke for a second. It's over.
No! I'm choking!
Just die! Just crash into something! This has to be over soon. Thank you. For the love of God.
He fell.
Enough! It's lava time!
No.
We failed. We failed!
Okay, I may have made some miscalculations regarding the volcano's power. But you're too late anyways. Soon lava will flow throughout the island and a new world will arise from the ashes. a perfect worm! Oh, well. This was unexpected. I guess nobody wants my perfect city after all. But maybe a perfect planet. The Sunshine Planet. Just wait until I land on it. You'll see.
Oh, hey. Oh, nice, you're here. Oh, my God. I'm glad you made it through. It's been a long time since we last spoke, huh? I'm sure you still have a lot of questions left unanswered.
Who are you?
Yeah, okay, you do have questions. What happened to Mr. Sunshine? Okay, I get it. You obviously have some questions. I was just using a rhetorical device. I don't have time to answer them. I don't even know what I just asked, but it was probably another question. Okay, stop! I don't know! I don't have any answers for you! Just because I'm an omniscient entity doesn't mean I have all the answers! Youth these days, you want everything right away. Well, I hope you had a good time out there at least. What else? Oh yeah, your score! Let me calculate that, I got a score. 2.8! Fuck!
Oh no. Oh, they've casted me away. I'm dead. They've killed me. I'm dying. 2.8. I got a 2.8.
That was easier than I expected. Oh good, you're here. We managed to stop the eruption by pressing this big red button. But honestly, putting the abort everything button next to the destroy everything one is just poor design. We're glad you're safe. Where's Mr. Sunshine?
I sent him into space.
Alright then. We should be safe for a while in that case. Thank you for everything you've done. It was nice having you around. We should get out of this volcano and tell everyone.
Goodbye, my friends.
What is this? 2.8? I don't know.
Are you coming?
Yeah! Bro? Hell yeah!
I'm not moving. This is automatic. Chat.
I don't have any control. I can't kill them all. Oh, shut up.
It's credits. Dude, I killed Mr. Sunshine. I sent him into fucking space.
Good game. That was a good game.
Mother of God. And you know what? Oh, God, there he is.
I was just hoping my Zoom would be exactly where he was. It's still fucked from before.
Good shit. That was a good fucking game. Where's that apple at, Chet? Hopefully I can still drop in.
Where's that apple at?
Valley? The last apple, the third apple. Go to the painter's house in the first town. Jump on the umbrella on top of their house to reach a cloud. Okay.
Sounds good. Hopefully I can still go into it. I'd like to release the Dark One before I wrap up.
Good fucking game, though.
That was like, that game had great humor.
Please tell me I get to keep my apple. Back in the ghost's house.
We'll be able to tell right away if this is, just gonna give me the freedom to go back out.
We'll see. Either way, Chad, we did a good deed today. We saved the world.
We saved the world.
Or at least the island.
Did you get good ending?
Were there multiple endings? I just did the ending where I kicked the guy off of the fucking
volcano into space. There's probably an ending where I just jump off and turn off the machine. But instead I fucking sentenced him to die. So if there's another ending, it's pretty cool. I killed him because he was scum. Pretty much. I got the 2.8 score.
So I don't know if there's a better score you can get if you don't suck at the game, but I got a 2.8
out of 2.9. Of course. Naturally. Because I'm like that talented.
Alright, let's see if I can find this apple. Let's see if I still have the old apple, too. So we can release the Dark One as planned.
It's gonna suck if we have to fucking talk to all these people again, dude.
My boy! My boy! Yeah, we're still in my game. Everything's back where it should be. Including our boy!
Oh yeah, we also have that video game.
There's also popcorn here.
Wait a minute. Why is there popcorn here?
Popcorn.
Is my apple still intact? My apples that I have?
I don't see why they wouldn't be now. Yeah, we're good.
It looks like some stuff has, like, changed in the world as a result of destroying, everything.
So how'd that guy get all that money?
They never explained how he's so rich.
Let's go get that apple.
I think that the game console is in this one.
I think it is.
No. This is Bass Kick Room.
It's somewhere in this town, the game console for that game. Whoa! Oh my god!
Look at him.
Looks like all these guys probably have new dialogue and shit.
Is it true Mr. Sunshine was going to destroy the whole island? He seemed so nice, he gave us money and all. Well, I guess you never know.
I want to go see if Ernie's okay too, before I wrap up. I have to know now.
After we got out of the volcano, we realized it was a bad job, so we decided to unionize. Now we're a home maintenance and repair company. Feel free to contact us. We do free quotations.
That's nice of you guys.
Free quotations.
Hang on, there was something I could interact with here.
Which books do you want to read? Book 3. Punching doors. I punched a door once. Someone was behind it. Why did you punch my door? Sorry, I said. Fine, they said. Don't punch doors.
What other wisdom can you impart upon me in book 2?
Book 2. Haiku about a bird. There was a bird on a tree. Bird danced for a bit. Tree smiled. Pretty swell.
What about book 1?
The legend of the beast. There is a beast in the mountain. Do not go to the mountain. For real.
Okay. That one was pretty scary.
I am a sucker for positive work environments.
Oh, you mean this plant? You mean this one? God damn it, I cannot believe it just stuck the landing. Alright, I'm out of here.
The beast.
We never found the beast. You guys know that?
Okay, I gotta get upstairs. Hey, my boy!
Well, one of my boys.
We're giving wood to the villagers in exchange for some popcorn. Pretty good deal, eh?
Not bad, not bad.
Oh. Now that the robots are gone, we can make popcorn again. We should have a popcorn feast.
I want to see how Farm Guy is doing. His plants are gone.
Wait a minute, his giant plant is gone. What did he do? No. Well, it turns out flowers do need water to grow. It's a lovely garden.
I already did this one for you. What the fuck is going on?
I want this one back the way it was. I want this one fully erect again. Right now.
Thank you.
Nice. Nice indeed, brother. Nice indeed. All right. Let's get this apple. Let's release the Dark One.
It's, we gotta go up to the top of the painter's house. It's right there. At least that's what someone said. Oh, yeah, umbrella.
Oh!
It's over on this side. That side's just a present.
What the fuck? Eggs. Hello?
I don't respect you two.
Yeah.
What? What have you done to my children? Where did they go?
They're adults now.
No, they're not! They didn't even eat their first worm yet! You broke my eggs! And now my children are lost and probably hungry! Find them! Fix your mistake!
Yes, man. Fucking crazy bitch. Guess I gotta find that to get the egg. I got a walking Piku trophy. Where the fuck are these birds gonna be at, though? Probably in areas that were pre, this, like, whole New Game Plus thing, so. Are they all in this zone? Can someone tell me that? Oh, hey.
There's so much dirt in here. I love dirt.
Yes, okay. The hidden rock.
I just don't want to be, like, wandering around the forest looking for these guys.
There's one.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Your mom's looking for you.
Ah, why can't I have my own life already? I guess I should go.
Do you ever find a golden tooth from a silver frog? No, where's that at? Someone can tell me that one, too, if they want.
While I'm doing, like, the extra shit.
Hello? Your mom wants to see you. Why?
It's true I haven't bonded very much lately, but I need some time to myself.
Okay, sure, fine. I'll go, whatever. See you.
Fucking zoomers, dude. Zooming around. Zooming too fast.
Get the fuck off of me. Consoles in the forest?
Okay.
Wait, so the frog thing is here. Where's frog tooth? Like, area. I need, like, the silver tooth thing for the wizard. Let's get this fucking apple. Frog is in forest, in place where you got the bug.
Oh, I know. Okay.
My children are back home! Thanks for bringing them back. Also, no thanks for getting them lost in the first place. Do you promise you won't break eggs that don't belong to you again?
I can't stop the way I am.
What do you mean you can't help it? Look, it's quite simple. The eggs, do not break them. Do you promise you won't break eggs that don't belong to you again?
Fine, whatever.
Good. Take this. I tried to eat it, but it didn't go through. Hope you'll find something to do with it. The Dark Lord!
Let's go. It's time.
The apple.
Get this fucking...
It's time to end things my way, Jet.
They will all pay for their insolence now.
Shall we? Rise! My... How did you end up here? If it's getting too difficult for you,
Oh, no.
No. You tell me to get to the Dark Lord, I have to do parkour puzzles? And there's spikes?
This is pre-toaster. This is all accessible pre... This is all accessible pre-toaster. I can handle this. This isn't even that scary. I can't handle this. This is incredibly hard. This is the hardest fucking thing I had to do in the entire game. Are you fucking kidding me? Look at this. Thank you. These are blindfolds!
Oh, we aren't gonna get along, you and me.
Platforming section.
We aren't gonna get along at all. You and I, we aren't going to be friends, are we?
I don't want the money, so I'll just skip it.
There we go, I'm back in control.
What? That was him. That was Sunshine. I recognize his dumbass hat. Oh, I really thought they were gonna kill me then.
Okay, that's really cool shit.
Is this all for money, or is there like another purpose for all this? Because that's gotta go over here for sure.
Like, we need like multiple fucking buttons all activated.
On this one. Yeah.
This goes on that one. We turn it on from there. Then I can shoot it the rest of the way into there. Or fuck it up. I need to figure out, yeah, it needs to be in there. I just need to shoot it right. Okay, I just gotta fucking shoot this properly. Alright, this is cursed. Yeah, this is hell on earth.
Dude, I just want to play that fucking gamer guy's console game, you know what I'm saying? Please.
Ah, is there no way to... There's no way to do a stronger kick.
No. It's just like fucking random chance here.
So I'm just like fucking like... I just have to do this like 80 times until the trajectory is like just right. Best I can do is push it a little bit closer and then kick it so I have more space.
Yeah, you literally, that is literally how you have to do it. Or it won't work. Some of those kicking parts are brutal.
I don't even think I need those to open this now. I think I did it. Yeah. I don't give a shit about the money. Alright, get me out of here. I wanna know what's up here. What's up here? Oh, just more like shit. Okay. So what's down there?
Oh.
Oh, I see they wanted me to go in this way. But then what's over here? Okay. Alright.
There better be something. There better be like a toast deity on the end of this chip. Oh, what am I here for? You know what I'm saying?
Better not been a money thing I did this all for.
Huh? Deity! The Beast! No way.
The Mask of the Beast!
It was me. I was the Dark One.
Aw, oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh my god, I can scare people.
Oh my god, it's literally a scare people move.
They just like bark at people. Well, barking sounds. Scare this guy right now, this guy right here.
Oh, wait, they've already gotten over it. Okay. So I now want to go to the village, the forest, to get that frog thing and also get the. Gamer console thing done. Dude, this isn't my way. This isn't my way. Hold up. Hold up.
Okay. Sorry. Sorry. Okay. Let's go. Forest, I know where I have to go to get the frog thing now. At least I hope I know.
And then we'll be free. I'm sneezing. Hey.
Okay.
Up to the surface. We'll see our favorite character in the game.
Hey.
Once I find out how to dig my way up to the club, I'll challenge the Dance King. I got some moves too. I thought the Dance King was dead.
I thought I killed that rat bastard. Alright, we'll do console thing after we do frog thing.
Because I pick it up here, right? In this area. I think I pick it up deeper in this zone. I didn't go all the way into this spot. That's coming.
Fill this up all the way first. Go grab the acorn.
Okay. Please, kick mechanic. Oh my god. Physics. It's working against me. Alright. So I keep going this way.
The Dark Sanctum.
Don't be another frog zone. It's another fucking frog zone. It's hell.
Okay, fine. I'm not afraid of platforming.
I'm really not.
And I'm not afraid of your games. Check it out.
That was so fucking alright, I know what I have to do for that now. I can't even, like, jump that one. I literally have to walk to, like, do it. I had to walk across.
You can't control your jump height in this game. So,
I'm gonna have to fucking walk it and cross over to the fucking circle.
Oh my god! How?
Why am I doing this?
Why is this the one game I've opted to try to 100% in any capacity?
Why was it this one? Why couldn't it have been like Divinity Original Sin 2 or like something with purpose?
Instead, here I am in hell.
Oh my god, don't do it to me.
Alright, I need this thing. I need to be on this thing. I fucking blew it.
I'm afraid to try to do this without like being on the rock.
This doesn't even count yet!
Did it. Okay, that's a checkpoint.
Okay. Okay, these move fast. Jesus, these things move fast.
I guess I should just jump over it.
Thank God I don't have a life counter.
I guess I could also get that rock. Yeah, I'll get that rock and I'll push it in to block it.
Please! Jumping!
Legs. Okay.
Block it the old-fashioned way instead. Well?
You don't really get much distance in this game when you jump without using the ball.
But if you use the ball and you don't land on your legs, you don't get it.
You'd like just immediately fucking plummet.
Am I gonna get shot right now?
Yep. Well, that was a lot easier than the other couple.
I'm free! Ish. I gotta do more.
What the hell is this?
No. You want me to...
No, 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 no.
We're gonna make them all hearts. Forget it.
Oh my god!
There is no... If you are in a ball form and you release ball, you bounce up. Meaning I have no window to de-ball if I go up there balled.
So I'll just have to do it like this. Let's get this one first. There we go.
I also see that secret.
Hearts!
Ooh. We're gonna need this ball, aren't we? They're not gonna make it easy for me.
I don't think I want that ball. And I wouldn't have been able to use it. Perfect.
It's over. You gotta tell me it's over. No, no, no. You gotta tell me it's over. You gotta tell me no more puzzles. Why? No, 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 no.
I gotta bring all these out, I think, is what it wants me to do. At least over the ledge. Why? Why would you do this to me, game devs?
Haven't I suffered enough? Didn't I just save the world? Why do I now have to fucking kick things over a ledge for you? Please. Please!
I don't even know if I need all these. I'm just like grabbing them because it feels like I'm going to have to.
The kicking in this game is a nightmare.
Please. Okay.
Perfect.
We did it.
That's the fucking, oh my god.
There's no directional control.
The character just wings it.
So it's a little bit hard to fucking do anything meaningful.
Yeah, I need to jump these. I need to use these to jump to the other side. I probably only needed like one. No. Let's get the hell out of here. That's gotta be the end of it. Oh, the teeth. We got it, chat. We got it!
The Golden Tooth from Silver Frog.
We did it. Let's get the hell out of here. Bring this to the wizard once we're done with our video game session. And I think we're... Then maybe we'll just check out the last zone and make sure there's nothing weird that happened in it. See if Ernie's de-bloated. Because we have yet to confirm if he's de-bloated. I want to know if he's going to be fat forever, you know? Let's get the hell over to our gaming session, chat. Let's get our gaming glasses on for this one. It's very important to me that I'm looking good for my big day. I gotta ask that guy with the t-shirt how he's doing.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm stuck in this shirt, but it's a nice shirt. I guess we have to suffer for fashion.
Let's game.
Hi, I'm a professional game developer. This is my game.
What do I do? Okay, that killed me. Alright, so I have to follow this thing. And stop it. Oh yeah? Okay. This is a fucking revolutionary creation, I see. This was developed by a fucking worm. What have you done, chat, before you
pick on it right now? I mean, it sucks eggs, but what have you done? Have you made a bouncing game? No. No, no. You haven't. Let's go to the wizard. You seriously need to channel your anger.
You're right. But you also did pirate my shirt designs. 2.8 out of 10. Is that really the score I got?
I don't even know what could have changed my score.
I feel like I did a pretty good job of being the beast. Let me go talk to the wizard. Maybe he has the answer. I mean, I look a lot cooler now.
He might have the answer for me. Coins? Is it just coins? That's fucking dumb. The game made me believe that coins were meaningless. Those coins literally, chat, were meaningless. They were free garbage money that inflated like crazy and were worthless by the end. There was only one shop in the whole game.
2.8 out of 2.8.
Damn right. And if you guys know what's good for you, you'll agree.
Hang on, I'm gonna make this guy's day.
Oh, wait, still seriously not?
Okay.
Fine. Whatever then, I'm gonna go talk to the wizard. just over here. Hopefully the tower's built again. It is not. So I gotta regrow it again. Because this plant doesn't want to stay alive. It keeps going back in its fucking hole.
Hey, pal. I'm here to do another favor.
You and me.
Bada bing.
Oh my god, I'm so hungry, dude. No. Alright, follow my dreams. Give the tooth to the wizard. Let's do this. And then we'll see how Ernie's doing. And then we'll find a way to die. At long last. Long last, we can die. Okay. Here we go.
The golden tooth! You found it! That must have been a difficult expedition. Wizzy is true to his word. I'll proceed to make your dreams come true. Yeah, maybe. Okay. Done!
Some are.
This is truly the best ending possible for our character. I have arms. Let's go fucking at long last
strangle Ernie until the last moments of his life pass from him so we can obtain the power that he doesn't realize he even has. Chat? That ooze. It makes you powerful. We're the beast we needed. The ooze made him powerful enough to defeat the entire volcano. We need that power. We're the beast. If it's not out of his system, we'll have to claim it for ourselves. You see? Yes.
The lake's back.
That's good.
Everyone should be nice and clean now.
I can't wait to show everyone my new arms!
You have nice arms? Fucking thanks. At least somebody fucking noticed.
Let's roll.
I mean, they don't have any joints or anything.
Hey, dude. I like this place. I think I could easily throw a party down here. The room acoustics are perfect.
Ernie is not better.
The water is back. It's a bit cold for the shower, though. I'll probably ask the robots to come and install a hot water tank. Ernie? Water! Water is back!
This is a mercy for Ernie. I'm just gonna poke...
And
that's how we'll leave this image, Chet.
He can't help...
What does he do now?
Whatever. Not my problem, I guess.
Oh yeah, I gotta tell Gamerworm his game sucked eggs.
Hey. Did you try my video game?
Yeah.
Wasn't very good.
That's the last thing you guys are ever gonna see about this game is me fucking telling some guy his game wasn't good inside of a video game. Sorry.
Good game.
This game was very good.
I like this game a whole lot.
I reckon I'll be back tomorrow unless my throat's like bugging me a lot. It's still sort of bugging me a lot. I should probably take a day off.
I expected the stream to be much shorter than it was, but maybe we'll do Thief Simulator tomorrow. If not, then I will be back on Thursday with Thief Simulator, and we'll do Wuppo on Friday. It's one or the other.
Okay.
I've got a good amount of notifications to get through, chat. There was a lot of very nice people who donated a lot of gift subs today.
So let me find where I was. And just get through everything. But yeah,
tomorrow, if I'm feeling up to it, we will stream from 4 to, like, it, between 4 to 5 p.m. EST. Then I think I'll be doing something in the evening with Kriken. We'll see. And then on Thursday, I'd be taking the day off. If I don't stream tomorrow, I'll still probably be doing something with Kriken in the evening, and I'll be back on the Thursday. Okay. I don't know, I need to check if, like, the schedule checks out. Because I also think I told the guys on Destiny I'd raid again sometime this week and do it now that it should be a piece of cake. And I have no idea when that's going to be, but that'd be in the evening anyways. I think I just need to, like, drink something. I don't think my throat's actually that worn out. I think I just haven't been drinking that much today. So I'm just dry. I'll figure it out. All right, let's get through all these. Where was I last? Crazy Garlic Man, thank you for the 9 months. Sloppy Dolphin with 6 months prime. Thank you for that Swanson Products 2 months prime. Thank you, Tomato, for all the laughs. I love your streams. Hey, thank you. Bullet Collector, thanks for the 10 months prime. Thank you very much. Gently Senpai, 2 months. Thank you very much. Wurtier, 6 months, thanks. The Deranged Optician, $5. New Tomato Smile emote in memory of Scarecrow. I would probably make one of those into a smile emote for my stream. Sure. If it was cropped properly and could be, like, shoved onto a tomato face. I wonder if that's something we could do. Do you want me to? Could you, like, rip the drawing and just, like, put it on a template tomato-shaped, like, character and just have it, like, be like that? See if that works. Like Ditto. Essentially a Ditto-esque thing. That'd be easy. Norny, I thank you for the prime. RTLX, Just Sloth, thank you for the 3 months prime. Let's see either or, Cacophony. Let's see which one looks better. Because the second one was the one that was getting me the most. Living Salt Life, thank you for the 8 months. Zine Bell, thank you for the 6 months. Dr. Badger, PhD, thank you for the 8 months prime. Hey, it's just an end. Thank you for the 8 months. Thank you very much. That Taco Guy, thank you for the prime. Waste Mindu, thanks for the 10 months. Rabass, thanks again for the raid, man.
Earlier. That was real nice of you.
Ms. X1, thank you for the 3 months. Smogster, thanks for the 5 months prime. Kale, thank you for the prime as well. King Kong, thank you for the prime. Gunther the Boldest, thank you for the subscription. Tojack Reloaded, 2 months prime. Thank you very much. And so it begins. Righteous Frog with 5 gifted subs. Immediately followed by Chungo Unchained with 3 months prime. Zen 2 Reloaded, 6 months prime. Negan X Lucille 1, 5 months prime. Subbed, now back to being a filthy VOD boy. Yeah, thank you. Righteous Frog then shoved him out of the way with another 5 gifted subs. The person's on the ground. Righteous Frog, the guy's on the ground. The last subscriber is on the ground screaming, "No, let me get out of the way!" Righteous Frog doesn't care, stomps on them, releases another 5 gifted subs onto the body. They can't breathe. Sonalo pushes them out of the way, gifts 5 subs on top of the body. Who was it anyways? It was Link2123, resubscribing for 8 months. That's all they wanted to do. They're under the pile. They're under the pile screaming, getting drowned by gift subs. They can't get out of the way. They're being trampled. Califon goes up to help. Or at least that's what Link2123 thought. He thought he was going up to help him. He reached his hand out. Califon opens his mouth to say something. What's this? Only 5 more gift subs pour out of his mouth. They continue to drown the boy. Novazil tries resubscribing for 5 months with a prime. Gets buried underneath the waves. Gray Apache starts fucking also releasing another 5 gifted subs into the pile. The bodies are essentially crushed, unrecognizable underneath the pressure of the depths of gift sub, the flood. The flood, chat. Bala Koala adding another 5 gifted subs. Chef Gooby with another 5 gifted subs. 8-Bit Zig with another 5 gifted subs. Righteous Frog with another 10 subs. These bodies are unrecognizable underneath the fucking torrent. Bugs Was Taken walks up to the flood and he says, hey, this looks like a fun place to have a... Oh, fuck! He's in the waters! He's being rushed away! He's gone. The flood's taken. Sharkbound throws some bits into the fucking waters. 200, thanks for that, Sharkbound. He's just watching. Lord Reptile sneaks up behind and pushes him in. Another 5 gifted subs. Righteous Frog with another 5 gifted subs. The Bala Koala with another 5 right after. Me Marinos is trying to call for help, but there's no way he's getting any because he's already under the waves. There's no way to get a reception down there. 9 months for what? A Pembroke Welsh Corgi, 5 gifted subs. Lonely Stag, 5 gifted subs. Righteous Frog also gifting 1 more sub. Because he can. Leo de Coolio, 10 months. It's too late for any of these people. The Brick Eater, gone. 5 months, Brian, he's gone. He's gone. And Drognir, 200 bits. Righteous Frog just shoves them back in the water. They're trying to breathe. He shoves them back in the water with another 5 gifted subs. And Solo with another 5 gifted subs. Mighty Elf, 459 with another 5 gifted subs. Righteous Frog with another 5 gifted subs. And then Lonely Stag just gifts 1 more. And then Crazy Boy Cow looking over the wreckage. The destruction, the bodies. Resubscribes for 5 months Prime and just says, 5 months already, wow. Scott Gearing walks up to 4 months, wow. Righteous Frog gives 1 last sub, reminding everyone what had happened. It was really insensitive, honestly, at the end of it all, to resubscribe, to gift another sub after everyone finally thought the storm was over. It was just 1 though. Foxplorer, thanks for 6 months Prime. Commander, 8 months. Mr. Jamal, 4 months Prime, thank you. Landis, I missed the stream, going to go watch VOD now. Did you know Twitch is taking away VOD comments? Thank fucking God. Judge Drench, 8 months. 8 months of VOD work, and Twitch finally decided to close down my kingdom. Yeah, sad, really. Aegis of Flight, 2 months Prime. Hey, Tomato, watching your older VODs makes painting cars all day much more bearable. Thanks. Resinox, 7 months. Your streams have been the best. Thank you all for being so enjoyable to watch. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Wait, what's that in the distance? What's that flashing light? Resonox, do you see that?
Oh! Oh! He was just hit by a gifted sub! From miles away! It came in too fast. His body's gone. It's just blood. There's just blood everywhere. There's just blood where his body used to be.
Because Lord Reptile sent 1 more gift sub. It was a sub snipe. And destroyed him. Okay, well,
I'm done.
Chat, I will see you tomorrow or the next day. It's really just how I'm feeling at this point.
We're gonna go ahead and raid.
Let's raid Zootha today. Hang on. I have to, like, full screen this so I can't raid people anymore because this shit fucking sucks eggs.
Go hang out with my friend Connor.
I will see you all tomorrow or the next day. It really just depends on how my throat's feeling. Because I gotta take it easy. I can feel it, like, actually dying, and if it dies, I'm so fucked.
I might have to tell Kraken I can't do fucking Rimworld tomorrow.
I might have to, like, have him push it back another day. Or I'm super fucked.
Alright. Hang on, what day is it today? Okay, yeah.
Alright, chat, I will see you
when I see you, okay? Thanks for watching. This was a fun stream. I'm glad I did it. We'll do Thief Simulator whenever I come back, and Wuppo the next day. No matter what. That's the plan.
See you then. Bye-bye now.